It's my birthday, guys. Get ready with me for my 15th birthday. Hey guys, so I'm already running late. I know it looks like I cried, but I cried yesterday. I got like 2 hours of sleep, so I'm so tired. I was trying to pull an all-nighter, but like, I got so tired. You guys will not believe what I got yesterday. My sister got me Bruno Mars tickets. Okay, but basically, this is what she got me. Other than the Bruno Mars tickets, this is what made me cry the most. I never really talked about it on here, but that is my baby. He went missing in February. And like, when I opened the bag, I started bawling. And like, I've never showed that much emotion in front of my family. Let me tell you guys the plan for today. So the first place we're gonna go today is the mall. Like, the mall that we're going to is like 3 hours away from me. It's like in San Jose or like close to San Jose. And then we're going to Caramel by the Sea. If you guys don't know what that is, it's a beach and it's so pretty. I've never been there, but like, it's so pretty. I think we're gonna stay there until the sunset because like, that's what I really want to do. I'm gonna let myself spend as much as money as I want today, and I know I'm gonna regret that later, but like, it's my 15th, so like, it's special. Okay, so we're straightening my hair, and then I have to like, finish my makeup. My cousin's not answering, and if this girl's not awake, I'm gonna be so mad at her. Okay guys, that is it for today's video. Bye guys, love you.
Good morning guys, let's get ready for school. Here's the new hair. I don't want to pin it back because I look silly when I do, so it's gonna get on my nerves. Anyways, how is your guys' Wednesday going? Did I change my shirt? Because I don't like how this one looks on me. I already have to start rushing. I'm hoping that once I finish my makeup, I'll feel pretty because I don't know why I don't right now. I feel so gross and I don't know why. Like, I look at myself and I'm like, ugh. And that's like not the best way to think about myself, so we gotta get that out right now. Honestly, maybe it's just an off day and tomorrow's gonna be so much better. I genuinely dislike Wednesdays so much because on Wednesdays and Thursdays, we have like block periods. So like we only have half our classes on Wednesdays and then the other half on Thursdays, which means today I have Spanish for more than an hour. Literally the main reason I have a bad grade in that class is because I'm so scared to talk out loud. Like since I don't know Spanish and everyone else does, I feel so like out. Like, I know they won't care if I get something wrong, but I'm still gonna get embarrassed. And I have an F in participation for Spanish. This is literally giving me flashbacks from when I would always complain about math. And now, I miss my math teacher. Like, my math teacher does not know how to teach, at least the way that I learn. Like, she speeds through everything. My main class that I'll complain about is Spanish, because, like, girl. In all seriousness, though, like, that class makes me shake so bad, and I'm sweating in that class, and, like, I want to cry, and, like, I want to throw up all at the same time. Okay guys, so we're all ready. I feel like black matches me the best, so I changed to black. Bye guys, love you.
Good morning guys, let's get ready for school.
Okay guys, so I'm kind of in a rush, but I really want to curl my hair right now. I don't know how I feel about this, but we gotta start hurrying up. That I'm planning, you guys are gonna get a get ready with me every day, all the way up till Sunday. It's all going to plan too because my practice got canceled this whole week, which means I'm not gonna be tired like the whole week. It's the first day of October, which is super exciting, but why is it 100 in California still? I've been rushing like so bad in the mornings. Someone please tell me a good sunscreen to use under my makeup because the only one that I'm using right now is Celimax and I can't find it on Amazon. Okay guys, but I do have some announcements. So the first one is I'm gonna get my hair dyed today. Honestly, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna get, and so it's gonna be a surprise for me and you. So you guys are gonna have to wait for tomorrow's get ready with me for that, but I don't think it's gonna be like drastic. Like, I don't think it's gonna be enough for me to do a transition video on it. Secondly, my birthday is this Saturday, and I will not stop reminding you guys on it because I'm so excited. I'm going to the beach for my actual birthday, and then on Sunday, I'm gonna have like a little family party. And on Friday, I have a football game that I'm gonna go to. Let me explain to you guys why I have not been posting like as frequently. I feel like you guys deserve an explanation, so nothing drastic's happening in my life right now. I'm fine, but I have like a lot of stuff going on. Not in a bad way though, like I'll explain my whole routine to you guys. So basically I go to school or whatever, and then after school, right after school I go to practice. Then right after practice I go do my hours, so I don't get home until like 8:30. And at least like 3 of my teachers every day give homework. So I don't end up going to bed until like 12. Which like might be normal to you guys, but I used to go to bed at 9, so like I'm still trying to like adjust to it. But yeah, once I get like used to it, I'll post normally again.
I'm gonna show you guys my new body care routine because it is so good. So first I go in with the Vaseline body oil and then the EOS vanilla cashmere lotion. I just mix them both in my hands and then I rub them everywhere. I also put it on my chest and stuff. Next I go in with this little body oil and I just put it right here and right here and then right here and right here. Next we go in with the iconic vanilla Billie Eilish perfume. And then here are the three body sprays that like I would choose from. First is Sol de Janeiro 62. I'm not gonna put this on today, but this smells so good. It's from Target. And then my Bare Vanilla from Victoria's Secret. And for deodorant, I use Dove. That's it for this video, guys. I hope to be posting a lot more now. Bye, guys. Love you. Good morning, guys. Let's do our makeup together for school. School is literally kicking my butt right now, and it's, what, the second month? I have a test in Spanish today on my numbers, so we're going to practice them in a little bit. My birthday is in a week and 3 days, and I'm so excited. I don't know if it's my glow drops, but, like, my skin has been, like, peeling. You guys know the boy I started talking about on here? I should probably stop talking about him on here. Let me just update you guys though. I know I already said that like I don't like him no more. Turns out I still like him and I can't get over a boy that fast. But like we gotta get this boy out. Why did he text my friend good morning? It's literally making me tweak out because how many girls are you texting good morning? Also, do we need to get this boy out of my life? Because I'm hecka breaking out. My friend was literally like, Bella, like you can't be thinking about him like that. Like you have school to work on. Someone help me though. Like he won't get out. And like, I need to focus on my grades. That was me saying my numbers in Spanish. Anyways, bye guys. Love you. Good morning, guys. Get ready with me for school. We're gonna wear these flare jeans, this black tank, and then my white and black flannel. I have to be ready in like 40 minutes and I have to curl my hair, do my skincare, and do my makeup. Okay guys, these look pretty good, but we're just gonna brush them out after. I'm gonna act like I'm not in a rush, but happy Friday, everyone. I feel like today is gonna be a good day, so we are happy and excited. I have a football game that I'm going to today, that's why I'm gonna wear my flannel. We're gonna go try to find a little football baddie there. Little update on the boy that I like. Let me do my brows and then I'll tell you guys. My light just died on me, so we're gonna have to go with bad lighting. So the boy that I thought I liked, I don't like him no more. He's just too overly friendly with like a lot of girls. One of my brows is so much thicker than the other one right now. Wait, don't look at them. But like, it's bothering me. Okay guys, we only have 14 minutes to do my makeup. Literally last night, I remembered that I had math homework yesterday. So I have to do it today. And my grades are literally gonna drop, or like they're already dropping. My A's have already gone down to B's. And like for some reason, I don't remember to turn in my English stuff. And she does not take late work. So I have like 5 missing assignments for her class already. My grade went down to a B in math too because I don't know where my papers, my folder went. Like they ran away or something. I'm just realizing I'm not playing music. Me and my mom are low-key arguing right now, and she says I can't go to the game, so we'll see if I even go. But yeah, guys, I need to lock in for school because I want all A's, and having a lot of B's isn't gonna help me. I literally want to scream. I just realized I don't know what my makeup looks like because I have really, really bad lighting. Like, I could barely see my makeup right now. If I get jump scared because it looks really bad, I'm literally not gonna go to school, and I will cry in my bed. Okay guys, I'm gonna do my touch-ups and then I'll be right back. Okay guys, we're all ready. Bye guys, love you. Good morning guys, get ready with me for school. Outfit time. I'm gonna wear these baggy low-rise jeans from PacSun and then this pink hoodie. It's either my Uggs or my Adidas, but these are so dirty. Ready for the transition? Okay guys, this is the outfit. Take out my hair real quick. I'm gonna do a slick back so these curls don't even have to be good. It's always when I'm gonna do a slick back that these don't come out bad. Should I change to this shirt? Because it's a little too hot for a hoodie. Okay guys, my outfit's cuter now. Tell me why I put slick back, yeah or not, in my notes last night because I wanted to know if I should do a slick back today. Why don't guys know what a slick back is? Like, one of my friends said that I was gonna look like Sonic, and then this other boy was like, you're gonna be a thug. Like, what? And then I had to explain to them, like, no boy, like, a slick back ponytail. And they're like, oh, like, yeah, girl. Think smart. Okay, guys, we're gonna do my brows and then I'll be back. Okay, guys, we have to hurry up. We only have 15 minutes to do my makeup. I know I already mentioned it, but I'm so excited for my birthday. It's in like 3 weeks and I'm so excited. I'm gonna be the big 1-5 in a few weeks. Let me just tell you guys why I have not posted a video this week. I actually think it's a very valid excuse. Yesterday I was doing my brows and I literally wanted to cry. I had to redo them twice and I was screaming. So you know I can't be posting while I'm screaming. And then the other day I'm pretty sure I was running late. But guys, I'm back and I'm ready to be consistent, but please don't listen to me and please don't yell at me. Y'all are in my comments like, girl, did you die? I am okay. Like, all you guys are screaming in my comments to post. I am getting to it. Don't worry, guys. You gotta contour this forehead because someone said that slick backs make my forehead look wider. So, you know what I do when I'm insecure about something? For instance, like, me having slick back, like, look at how big my ears are. Actually, don't look at them, though. And I think, like, girl, I'm not looking at anyone's ears when they have a slick back. So then, like, girl, if you're looking at mine, then you're weird. I also realized, like, I don't get embarrassed, like, fast anymore. I just realized that my ride's gonna be here in 5 minutes and I am not ready yet. And I still need to put snacks in my bag because your girl gets so hungry at school. You know what sucks is that when you have a slick back, you can't mess up on your makeup because, like, all they're looking at is your face. Someone told me to do my makeup without baking. If I did my makeup without baking, it would look like I just threw stuff on my face. I literally remember the first time I got, like, smile line creases. All we have to do is highlighter, curl eyelashes, eyeliner, and then lips. They're here, but bye guys, love you. Good morning guys, let's get ready for school together. I might start doing my get ready on me's like this instead of like doing the whole, you know, morning routine. My lashes are so clumpy today and I took 10 minutes on my brows and they still low-key look bad. I have the mile today, bright and early at 8 a.m. in the morning. I was literally telling my friends yesterday that, like, I want to, like, running so bad. Like, I don't know if I can even change my opinion on running. People like running because of the adrenaline. I hate running because it makes me feel like I'm gonna die. I should start rushing so I can practice a little bit of softball before I leave. Also, do you guys see my sweater? Yeah, it dropped to, like, 80-something degrees. So, technically, it's already fall. Little update on the boy that I might like. I don't think he will ever like me, so it makes me too awkward to talk to him. And also, I know that I like him, so like, I'm a little scared. I'm literally the worst person at time management, like, ever. Let me explain why I've been so, like, non-consistent lately. School is literally beating my butt. But like, low-key, I don't know how multi-athletes do it because I'm playing one sport and I have like, what, 3 or 4 homeworks after practice, and I don't know why, but having so much on my plate makes me so stressed out. I really gotta make a routine today so then like I can manage you guys softball and school. But what you guys might not understand is being a content creator as a teenager or someone that goes to school, like, it's low-key a job. And I know it doesn't seem like it for me because I mean I just film like morning get ready with me. Making a video while I'm getting ready takes so much longer than just like getting ready in general. So like doing get ready with me is kind of like cuts my sleep, and then I don't know, I can't function without like a certain amount of hours. But I still will never understand how like content creators are complaining about that being their job. Hey guys, I'm all ready. Bye guys, love you. Good morning guys, get ready with me for school. Let me show you guys what I'm gonna wear today. Okay, so we're gonna wear these gray baggy jeans, this plain little white top, my crusty Air Forces. Okay guys, so we already did my hair because I'm already in a rush, but I have so much to talk about. So first of all, we're gonna talk about how I've been so lazy, not just on TikTok, but like in general. I literally don't have an excuse on why I haven't been posting except for the fact that I've been lazy and haven't been doing anything. But also, school's a little much right now. Like, why don't I have 5 homeworks every day? Mentioning school, why are they trying to ban phones from schools? Like, girl, what do you mean if there's a shooting? I can't get my phone and tell my parents I love them because y'all want to ban phones. Especially what happened in Georgia. Like, I know Georgia isn't the only school shooting, but like, it's the most recent big school shooting. I do understand it to an extent though. Like, I do get that we're addicted to our phones. I might like this one boy. I really wish I could talk about it on here with you guys, but like, I feel like some girl or someone from my school is gonna find out about it. There's like a little chance that he could possibly like me back, but like, I don't know. But like, I used to sit together with him in one of my classes, but then I got moved away from him. Also guys, we have less than a month until my birthday. I'm so excited because we're going to the beach. I'm literally going to cry about Adele taking a 15-year break. Her reasoning is very understandable though, but like, please, no one breathe around her. Like, I have 15 years to save up for her, and I cannot have anything happen to her. Okay guys, so since I don't have anything else to talk about, we're gonna talk about random things that I remember as a kid. In preschool, I was climbing up a slide before like school started, and I fell on my stomach and threw up in a bucket. Also in preschool, I remember farting in class, blaming it on the boy that I like, and then he's like, no, I think that girl did it. And I was like, no. Also, I used to live in like this apartment, and me and my sister were watching The Conjuring, and you guys know like the clap game in that movie. And then I told my sister, and she was like, no, it's a part of your imagination. And I was like, no girl, like I heard it, like I still remember it to this day. Okay guys, we're gonna do my little touch-ups and I'll be right back. All done. Okay guys, we gotta go. Bye guys, love you.
Good morning guys, get ready with me for school. Okay guys, outfit time. We're gonna wear these blue flare leggings, this gray shirt, and then my blazers.
Okay guys, so yesterday I went to softball conditioning and it was so fun. Like all the girls are so sweet there. The coaches genuinely feel like they care about us, you know? I was so scared because this was my first time playing any type of sport, and I was telling the coach and he was like, it's okay, like that's our job to like teach you. I have to be ready in 40 minutes so I could go to McDonald's and then do all my Spanish work because I'm way behind that. I didn't end up failing my Spanish test, but I did get a 15 out of 20. Okay guys, so I'm done with my brows. We're gonna do a hairstyle before I start my makeup because we need to hurry up. Okay, so I just licked down my hair. Now we're gonna use the white little chongos. We're probably gonna do like bubble braids on the side or something. I don't know if that's how it's supposed to look. Okay guys, we need to hurry up and do my makeup. I only have 20 more minutes. I don't even like my outfit, but I hope since like I did my hair and then maybe I'll add jewelry, it'll make it look better. I should like put on my Yale crew neck for the fit, but also I will probably die because it's gonna be 106 today. California is not getting the memo that it is supposed to be fall, so it is still in the hundreds this whole week. I don't know if we have softball conditioning today since it's gonna be so hot, so I don't know if I should go lighter with my makeup. Just kidding, I don't know how to go light with my makeup. Like, if I do my brows, then it's a full beat. That's just how it goes. Like, if I don't do my brows, then, and I do, like, everything the same, I'll look like I'm wearing less makeup. Should I still go in with the skin tint? I mean, it's, like, super light, so I'm still gonna go in with it. I'm gonna do bronzer instead of contour. Dad's already rushing me. Really, none of my fits are eating right now because it's not fall. Like, all my fall fits are gonna eat. Actually, let me calm myself down because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna wear, like, sweats half the time during the fall. I literally look like I'm not wearing any bronzer, so we gotta bronze up. Let's bake real quick. Okay, guys, I'm almost done. I just have to add a little bit of blush. Favorite setting spray ever. Body care time. Okay, guys, we're all ready. Bye, guys. Love you.
Good morning, guys. We're gonna try to have a productive school morning.
My little Spider-Man outfit. We're gonna change real quick, though. Okay, guys, so here's the outfit. I know you guys are tired of hearing this, but, like, I have to get ready quick so then I could do my homework. Some girl, like, commented on my video yesterday and said, like, why are you fake grabbing stuff and why do you move your hands so much? Bro, like, I can't do anything. Yesterday we had a math test and, like, I got 22 out of 25. But it got my grade down to an A instead of an A+. Okay, but my math teacher is, like, making us, like, learn something that we apparently learned, like, a few years ago. Or for them. I learned last year. Honestly, I remember, like, a little bit. And all I know is that for the fractions part, I never got it. Like, that's the one thing I would cry about. I'm gonna try to get my makeup done in 20 minutes because I still have to do my hair. But I'm just gonna slick the two front pieces down. For the girlies that, like, do makeup and skincare, do you guys, like, wipe your hands? Or, like, keep, like, the products on your hands, like, once you do your skincare? I don't know if that made sense, but, like, if I put, like, Aquaphor on my face, right? I like have to wipe my hands before I put something new on my face. What are your guys' nightmares about? Because I'm honestly so intrigued by like nightmares and dreams. Like I remember a lot of my dreams and nightmares because like I just think about them right when I wake up and then it gets stuck in my head. Me and my best friend were talking yesterday and she was talking about how like she gets sensory nightmares. I don't know, because like I think that's crazy that like we all have different nightmares because we're all scared of different things. Let me tell you guys one of my nightmares real quick. Okay, so in this nightmare, I had like a nightmare before it, I guess, because I was telling my mom about it on my grandma's couch and this lady popped up. Like it was a scary lady. She like randomly popped up, like my mom disappeared and she like took her place and she was like, don't tell her. When she told me that, I think it like hit something in me and I found out that I was dreaming. So I ran to my grandma and I was like, grandma, please, like I need to get out. Please get me out. And when I said that, I flinched, because if you don't know, when you're having a dream or nightmare and you know it, you're like sleeping, you're not supposed to tell him. So she called my dad and she was like, you need to get the cross. So he brought it over. She prayed on me. I woke up. I know it doesn't sound like it, but it was really scary, at least in my eyes. I would tell you guys more about like other dreams or nightmares, but I don't want to bore you guys yet. Okay guys, so we're gonna do my hair, but I have to do this really quick. The only reason I'm slicking back these two front pieces is because I got like my makeup remover, like my oil makeup remover in my hair, so now my hair is oily on the front. Okay guys, so now all we have to do is curl it up or curl it down. Let's finish my whole head and I'll be back. All done. Body care time. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go do all my work without you guys because I'll get distracted. Anyways, bye guys, love you. Good morning guys, get ready with me for school. Okay guys, so we're gonna take these off. We're gonna do a slick back because I don't like how these came out. Honestly, I don't think I look bad with a slick back, like that's why I do them. But I'm scared like someone might think like, oh, why is she doing a slick back? Like, who said that she looked good with that? But also like, I know it shouldn't matter. And also, who would even think like about someone like that? Okay guys, so today we have the option. If I want to rush, then I could go to McDonald's and do my homework. Or I could tell my sister to take me and I don't have to rush, but that's why I most likely won't do my homework. And also if she takes me, like I would have an hour and a half to myself. I think I'm gonna go live after I film this so then I can do my work with you guys. I think I'm gonna put on Gilmore Girls because like I don't want music for some reason, but like I want something on. I was watching Gilmore Girls during math since I had a sub and I was doing my math homework and I felt so smart. Kissed you or you kissed him? My light died, so we have to deal with my vanity light now. I have never like watched the full thing of Gilmore Girls, but Dean is so like, what do you mean we hate him? But also Tristan, like she got some good options. There's a beach that's like 3 or 4 hours away from me and I want to go to it for my birthday because like it gives fall and also kind of gives Gilmore Girls. At this point, I don't get how I had so much to talk about and like get ready on these because nothing is happening in my life. We're gonna do another little speed run of my makeup, oh, yeah. Which you guys are probably gonna get bored of, but I have nothing to talk about. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go live, so I'll probably see you guys in a little bit, but bye guys, love you. School. Okay guys, outfit time. We're gonna wear these flare jeans, this cute little pink top, and then my pink Adidas. Should I do a transition? Okay guys, here's my outfit. You guys are gonna be so proud of me. I did most of my work last night. I was supposed to make a haul for you guys on Saturday because I went like shopping. But like Saturday I got home late and then Sunday I just didn't want to do nothing. I did get new moisturizer. I have a Spanish test today and I'm probably going to cry like right after. But I did end up making like a little study sheet last night, so I'll probably go through it like in every class before Spanish. Look how pretty these are. This was like my first purchase from Sephora. I spent $100 at Sephora on 3 things and one of them was a mini. At Sephora, I also got this. This better be worth my $42. I already have 3 B's. I have a B in PE, English, and Spanish. Guess who's gonna try a sport that they've never played before? We're gonna go see how I feel about it, but I wanna join two or three sports this year because extracurriculars. And I'm always thinking about college and how I can better myself to get into like a high college. And extracurriculars is something that like they look for. I feel so left out because like most people that do their sport have been doing it since like they were little. The sports that like I really want to join are volleyball, cheer, and color guard, but all those like sports have passed while like the tryouts have passed. But also there's summer sports and my dad works really long hours in the summer, so I can't really do any of them. I am so bad at time management though, and like you guys know how I put my work off. And imagine with a sport, my eye has been like really sensitive right here and it like starts watering, so then my concealer separates right there. I'm literally gonna cry because I know someone's gonna point out my teary under eye. I'm gonna try to ignore it, but I really want to cry right now. I'm going to scream. I didn't leave it alone.
Do you guys see that?
Don't judge that with my makeup, but I'm trying to put like stuff on top of it and it's making it worse. We're gonna eat because it's the only thing that'll make me feel better. That's for today's video because I'm literally going to cry right now. Bye guys, love you. Good morning guys, get ready with me for school. Okay, so get ready with me. We have to hurry up because I'm already in a rush. I told myself I was gonna stop being like so like non-consistent, you know, so I'm gonna post even though I'm running late. So we're listening to Bruno Mars right now because that is literally my man. I don't know why, but in my head I thought it was okay to stay in my bed for an hour. This brow looks darker than this brow. Okay guys, I have 24 minutes, which kind of sounds like a lot, but like that's how long it takes me to do my makeup. And I still have to like do something with my hair and then eat breakfast. It like squirted in my eye. I don't want to go, but like why would I skip when my math teacher's not gonna be here? She's not bad. I just like always need a break from math. Also, I have math homework, so technically I don't even have a break. I forgot that I have like heck of homework that I have to do. Same bed, but it feels just a little bit bigger now. Okay, we need to start rushing, so speed around of my makeup. We need to go get something to eat and also pack my snacks for my school bags.
We're gonna take cookies, Ruffles, granola bar, and two beef jerky sticks.
We're gonna take my yogurt that everyone thought was a tampon.
Okay guys, we're gonna do my touch-ups and I'll be back. Okay guys, all done. Body care time.
Okay guys, so fit check. This shirt's from Ross, I think, or Dee's. This is from Hollister, Air Forces, my backpack. That's it. Bye guys, love you. Good morning guys, get ready with me for school. It's too early, bro.
Okay guys, so I'm gonna start doing like fit checks at the end of my videos because my fits are gonna start eating since fall's coming up. We have to wait until October because it's gonna be 100 like this whole week. I want to start being consistent again because last year I was really good at it. This year I want to post like every weekday for like get ready with me and stuff. And I also want to do Sunday resets every weekend. I've been wanting to make a Sunday reset ever since like school started, so like for the past 2 weeks. But this Sunday I literally took off my makeup from Friday. Like my Friday school makeup, I took it off on Sunday. I probably shouldn't be telling you guys that because that's like bleh. Yesterday I went to Starbucks and Wingstop and I was gonna get a fall drink since they just came out, but fall drinks and Wingstop probably like do not mix in together, so I just got my normal drink. But my mom got one because like she didn't get Wingstop, and I tried hers because like I've never tried a pumpkin drink. I always assumed that I wouldn't like them, but also like the aesthetic, so I had to try it. And I low-key liked it, but she got a frap, and I feel like I would like something, like, iced. I'm acting like I have all the time in the world when I'm actually running late already. I really want that, like, glowy base that I used to have. Like, I don't even know how, but I used to have, like, a really glowy base. The only thing that I dislike about fall is, like, bro, my hair when it rains at school? Everyone thinks I'm really, really worried about my makeup coming off. Like, that is not my main priority. Like, I can't even imagine how bad, like, the girls with curly hair, like, I would get so mad. You know what's good is that if you're my friend and, like, we're close and, like, we FaceTime, because I cannot do anything if I'm not on FaceTime. Girl, if you don't talk, don't worry. I talk for, like, five people. Like, we can have a whole group just between us. When I'm on call with my friends, everything just connects, and like I gotta tell them like everything that pops up in my head, you know? Do you guys think I'll be able to like get a car by next school year if I start saving right now? But also, I have a really big spending problem. Like, y'all don't even want to know how much I spent last month. Okay, guys, so I try to get as much done without you guys, or else I was gonna keep talking. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna do my touch-ups, and then I'll be back. Okay, guys, all done. I already did my body care, but I'm gonna just show you guys my outfit. Okay, guys, so my shirt is from the Walmart Girls section. My jeans are from PacSun. I have my Air Forces on, and then my backpack. I'm ready for school. Bye, guys. Love you.
Good morning, guys. Get ready with me for school.
Okay, guys, so I already washed my face and brushed my teeth. We're gonna rush my skincare because since I woke up late, the only thing that I can enjoy is a sunrise. I don't know how I've already been running late like every day this week.
Okay, guys, let's go watch the sunrise.
I was up all night figuring out my math homework. I literally wanted to cry and rip out all my hair out, but apparently I'm stronger this year because I did not cry. Last year, me would have cried so hard on that homework. But what's so weird is that that's not hard. Like, I literally learned what we're learning right now last year. My teacher this year is teaching it so differently than how my last year's teacher did. In my town, there's two races, Philippine and Mexican. So when you have Spanish class, your teacher will assume that all you guys know Spanish if you guys aren't Philippine. So my teacher thinks all of us know Spanish, and I'm just sitting here because I don't know what he's saying. Like, I kind of do. Yeah, I'm probably going to email him because I will actually fail that class if he does not start speaking up in English. Every Wednesday, we have a class called advisory, and for avid students, you basically get put in a room with like other avid students in different grades. And I got put in a group with all boys, not even like boys in my grade, like they're all like upperclassmen boys. It's so awkward because now I am so scared to talk in that class. At McDonald's, there is like 4 or 5 girls. I don't know, there was a group and then there's like 2 other boys. And they're probably in like middle school or something. And they were so cute. Like, they all wanted a picture and it was actually so sweet. Like, I wanted to cry. Like, it was the best encounter that I've ever had. But yeah, yesterday was a really good day. Like, they made my whole day. Okay, guys, let's do my touch-ups and I'll be back. And we're done. Okay, guys, body care time. For snacks today, we're taking Cheetos, a granola bar, a beefy stick, and then fruit snacks. If I had to wear glasses, imagine. Okay, guys, it's time for school. Bye, guys. Love you.
Good morning, guys. Get ready with me for school. We're already running a little late, so let's hurry up.
I was gonna rush my skincare so then we could go watch the sunrise together on my roof. I already switched to sweats for school. Also, it's gonna be so hot today, so I don't know why I'm wearing this. Maybe unpopular opinion, but I think like sweat outfits are so cute and they like give that glow. I have math homework I have to do today, or like I did some of it last night, but I want to do it. Actually, that makes me seem unsmart, and we want to sound smart this year. I need to like order some like eyelash serum because I feel like my lashes are not lashing no more. Mascara combo. Here are my lashes. Okay, so we're gonna do my brows, but I don't know how people do their brows while they talk, especially the curving part, because I cannot. My brows are so uneven right now, so you might cry, but like I'll cry later because I don't have time right now. Brows are literally like the one thing that puts your whole makeup together other than your lashes and your lips. I'm so hungry, so I might just rush my makeup so then I can eat. I promise you guys, I was going to like post a video yesterday, but my coloring was being so weird. I need to get better at replying to comments because I see them. My like head doesn't think like, oh, reply. I be forgetting that like I post this to the public and like almost all my school has seen my account. Like when I walk around, I don't think people know me unless I know their name. The only thing I'm concerned about is like the boys that be finding my account. I'm like, why are you watching Get Ready With Me's? No offense, but like, Get Ready With Me's are so cool, right? I need to start hurrying up. I be having so many thoughts that like I have conversations in my head. Like, I think there's like 2 people in there and they're like talking back and forth. One of them's like a really good listener though, so I appreciate them. What if like your soulmate is out there and they're like doing the same thing as you, and then once you guys meet, like you guys just stop? Like what if it's like a curse, and then like once you guys meet, like it unbreaks, like a true love's kiss? Honestly, I'm not sure how like I'm not getting bullied yet. Not that I would bully someone for like having a Giardiumi account, because like that's dumb, but like people in the society would. Like, it's mind-blowing to me that I'm not getting bullied yet. Let me not say yet, though. I am not manifesting to get bullied. Whenever I would get made fun of, not for, like, my Giardiumis, but just in general, I wouldn't think of, like, me getting bullied until, like, years later. So, like, honestly, it wouldn't really affect me, which is really good. I don't know where you guys went, but I already finished my makeup. Let me do my touch-ups, and then I'll be back. Okay, guys, so now we gotta go fill up my water bottle, pack my lunch, and eat.
Look how cute this lunchbox is. Okay, so I have my snacks. So I have two Slim Jims, gummies, and pretzels and goldfish. I'm just gonna take a lunch. Okay, guys, we're all ready for school. Bye, guys. Love you.
Good morning, guys. Get ready with me for school. I literally woke up 20 minutes early so that I could straighten my hair, because like I went to sleep with my hair wet or whatever, and I ended up spending 40 minutes on finding an outfit. No, because I actually want to slam my head against the vanity, because why are people bringing such negativity into my comments? And yes, I understand, I post publicly, you're allowed to comment whatever you feel, but like really, how does that benefit you? Like, I had this one comment saying how I'm gonna lose my negativity in like a month into high school. Like, no, bro, go away. Like, you don't know me. But like, honestly, it's so fine. Like, that was just a rant. Like, I'm gonna learn how to deal with it. It's weird to me that some people think like everyone on my account likes me. Like, I get no hate. You can eat and like you'll still get hated on. Also, there was literally a fight yesterday. Two boys, and it was in first period. 8 in the morning, bro. Guess what? I actually like my math class. And if you guys have been here for like another account and see my second day of like school or something, because like in my other math class last year, like it was more like independent work, and we had to do like this thing called student teacher where you would like go to the board and solve it in front of the whole class. But like my teacher this year is more like she wants us to interact with like each other, and which I love, because like I love talking. Also, my group's like really funny. Apparently, like the freshmen's like last year math classes were like really chill, like you could use your phones and stuff. And like she called herself strict. She should have seen my last year's teacher, bro. I literally just fell back on my chair. The most time I have if I want to eat is like 19 minutes, which I guess is good. We have our first rally today, and then after school, me and my best friend are gonna go to McDonald's and then the football game after. I promised myself last year that I was not gonna miss a game, like a football game, as long as it was like home. Because like last year I didn't miss any, so like now I didn't make that a tradition. Also, I forgot to mention, I have 500,000 friends. Like what? Like I have 500,000 people following me. I love you guys so much, like you guys actually don't understand. I need my makeup to last, because like it's gonna be so hot. Also, you know what I'm realizing, don't mind my nose though, is that like I think TikTok really helped with my confidence. It's not like I was insecure before, but like it's more like I can talk in front of my class without like being self-conscious of what I'm saying. Also, look at this blush. Like, I don't know what happened. I feel so cool right now because like my bake lines are so sharp. My tummy is rumbling so much. I need to eat before I leave. Okay, I'm gonna do all my touch-ups and then I'll be back. Okay, guys, all done. I'm just gonna put on some body spray because I already put lotion and deodorant and stuff. I'm gonna go try to eat because I am starving. And bye, guys. Love you.
You ready with me for the second day of school?
Okay, guys, so we're gonna talk about what happened on the first day of school, and then we're gonna talk about my school goals. It's actually not bad, and when I say not bad, I actually like enjoyed it. Like, I don't have any teachers or classes that like I dislike yet, and I think I did a good job at like talking to like a few people in each class. And my mom surprised me with flowers after school. Mascara combo. At the high school, we're also allowed to use our phones, but like most of my teachers still care about it. But like we can use them during brunch and lunch, and we could not do that in middle school. I was supposed to go to McDonald's with two of my friends today, but all I wanted to do was sleep. Like, I didn't want to get up, and I knew that I was going to want to prioritize my sleep this year, so I just decided not to go. I got the biggest migraine yesterday, and I think it's because I didn't sleep, like, good. Okay, so we're going to talk about all my school goals this year. The first one is getting all A's, and I know that's basic, but, like, I feel like I can accomplish it. Like, if I really focus in class, and also just, like, doing my work when I get home, I feel like that makes it easier. The second one is I do not want to be surrounded by negative people, and this all means, like, different things. What I mean is, like, I don't want to be surrounded by someone that only sees the negative and stuff. Or, like, I don't want to be friends with, like, someone that, like, makes fun of people off how they look. Next one is be nice to everyone, and it's gonna sound, like, super cliche, but you really don't know what people are going through. Like, even smiling at someone can change their whole perspective of, like, how their day is gonna go. Okay, so I already failed at this one, but keeping my handwriting neat all year. I thought about this in fourth period when I was writing all sloppy, and then I was seeing everyone's good handwriting. But it's okay, because new day, new me. Also, I don't have math today, which I'm so happy about. My next one goes on with, like, the first goal, but no procrastinating. Especially me trying to, like, grow more on social media. I don't need things piling up on me if I don't, like, need them to. This one is I need to learn how to take good notes. I forgot which. And no, I don't just mean, like, pretty notes. I mean notes that I can actually learn from. I have a really bad problem with me not wanting to go to school for, like, a week. Like, it just happens every year. I very much believe in the look good, feel good. So we made it a goal to always look put together, which isn't gonna be too hard for me because I always do my makeup. And with these heatless curls actually working for me, I can do my hair every day without putting heat on it. My last goal is just to have fun, like, not too much fun, obviously. I mean, like, going to games, dressing up for a dress-up week, like, that's fun. Okay, so we have to brush these out and then do a little retouch because what is this? But I'll be back once I'm done. Okay, guys, my hair is all done. Body care time.
For snacks, we're gonna take a granola bar, some gummies, and Pringles.
Okay, guys, that's it for today's video. Bye, guys. Love you.
Good morning, guys. Get ready with me for freshman registration. I'm so tired.
I'm actually, like, so excited for school. But, like, what am I supposed to say for, like, those icebreakers on the first day of school? Like, oh, what did you do during the summer? I slept, and sometimes I ate. If you guys don't know what an orientation is, basically, I take my ID picture, which means I have to eat this year. Last year, my picture was not bad. I would show you guys, but, like, I'm too lazy. We also get, like, our classes, but our classes ended up being on our app yesterday. And me and my best friend have, like, no classes together. But I do know a few people in, like, my classes, so at least I'm okay with that. Yesterday, I had, like, a pre-reset because I'm breaking out and I started my period yesterday. But at least I won't be on my period during the first day of school. But yeah, so I had, like, a pre-reset yesterday. And it's because, like, I've been so drained for, like, no reason. I feel like people don't say this enough, but it is okay to not feel 100% every day. I wanted to like try to do passport makeup, but I'm scared I'm gonna like end up doing just my regular makeup. I'm gonna do my brows and then I'll be back. Okay, so here are my eyebrows. We're just gonna slick them up, I guess. Because in the video that I seen of like passport makeup, she like, whoosh, my eyebrows actually aren't the worst. So I'm so happy now. We're gonna double prime. Honestly, another thing I wanted to talk about was I'm not loving like what I'm posting at the moment. So in a few days, I'm gonna do like an account reset so I feel better about what I'm posting. Okay guys, let's go do my makeup real quick. We're gonna put extra bronzer on because the camera washes me out. Here's the final makeup. Now we gotta restrain my hair. I don't know if I should wear my Air Forces or my Adidas. Body care time. This is literally my favorite. I'm gonna put on these two necklaces. That's it, guys. Let's pray that my picture comes out good. Bye, guys. Love you. Ready with me for orientation while I tell you guys why I'm excited to go back to school. Honestly, the only reason I'm making this video is because I need to have positive energy going into freshman year, and also I will crap myself if I even think about going to high school today. First off is being able to get ready every day. I just love getting ready, doing my makeup, picking out a cute outfit every day. Prep before the first day of school is superior. Like that everything shower where you literally can't breathe after. Maybe unpopular opinion, everything showers are not the best. They don't make you feel the best, but like once I get out, I feel like I'm gonna faint. Getting to make new friends is always fun. And also high school just has more opportunities. And as someone that didn't do sports in middle school, I kind of regret that, and I kind of want to join at least one sport this year. Football games, and honestly just the first month of school is like always the best. Going with that, fall school time is literally the best time. I just feel more motivated for like school during the fall, and also I get to make get ready with me for schools, which are honestly my favorite thing to do. That is everything that I have that I'm excited for, and I'm literally stressing out because I feel like I'm running late, and I probably am. I don't even know what time I'm getting picked up at. I'm literally so scared because like we get put in groups, I guess, and then like I guess like we walk around and stuff, and I'm not in the same group as my best friend. It's 8:23 and I was trying to be ready by like 8:30 just in case like they pick me up early, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I woke up at 6 something on accident, and I was like, wait, I don't have to be up until 7:30, so I was on my phone. Now I can't eat. I guess I forgot that like I need something in my stomach before I go. I feel sick, but I don't know if it's because I'm nervous. I shouldn't be nervous. It's not my first day of school. I don't know. I don't want to go. I'm probably hungry, but what am I going to eat in like 2 minutes? I probably don't even have 2 minutes to spare by the time I'm done getting ready. Also, I don't know why my orientation is like 4 hours. In 2 days, I take my pictures, and I'm so scared because I have not practiced my smile. I don't know if my makeup's gonna look good that day. I also have one pimple, which I do not need there on picture day. I'm scared I'm gonna get into a group where I don't talk to anyone, and then I have to be quiet for 4 hours. That's like my biggest fear, is on the first day of school when you have to pick out your group, and then you have no friends in that class. And then I'm scared because what if like I sit with them because like I know them kind of, and then they don't want me in their group. I don't know why I'm so scared, bro. It's not the first day of school, but it's technically my first impression. Okay, guys, I'm almost done with my makeup. Okay, body care time. If anything, I want to be known as the girl that smells good, so honestly, this is the best smelling lotion ever. Literally my favorite Sol de Janeiro ever. We're gonna put on these two necklaces so I don't look bald. Okay, guys, we're all ready. Bye, guys. Love you. Okay, guys, let's get ready together. We have, I think, like 4 videos to film today. I'm starving right now, and my mom's making enchiladas. So, once I'm done doing my skincare, I'm gonna go eat. And then, of course, I'll come back and then do my makeup with you guys. What do you guys think about a what's in my backpack video? I might film that today because I got my new backpack. I've honestly been thinking so much about making a YouTube channel. If I save a good amount of money, then we can probably make it happen. There's just so much stuff that goes into like creating content on YouTube. I did make an Amazon cart, and like all the stuff that I need is gonna be like $600. Honestly, the only reason it's that much is because I want to put like quality content out, and I feel like I can't do that with my phone. Another thing I want to talk about is I'm gonna keep my life with Jesus off of social media right now, mainly because I was watching this video last night, and it was talking about like different ways you can use God's name in vain. And the girl that I was watching talked about not only saying oh my god is using God's name in vain, but also talking about it on social media without actually having a true connection with him is still using his name in vain. So this will be my last video that I'm talking about him for right now until I connect with him truly. And my friend texted me right now to read my Bible, but since I have so many videos to like do today, I'll probably read it tonight. A quote that she said that really stuck out to me was, "Your life may be the only Bible some people may ever read." Sometimes I feel like God speaks through me, and that sounds really silly. I just think I mention him a lot in conversations. Like when someone's having a bad day, I always tell them that it's God's plan and he will lighten up your life soon. We're gonna be trying the Born This Way concealer today. I should start doing ASMR get ready with me's, but like with charm bracelets on. That's it for this video. Bye, guys. Love you. I'm getting my hair done today. I'm honestly super scared because it's my first time getting like my hair dyed professionally. I'm scared it's like not gonna fit my face or it's gonna like wash me out or something. They recently gifted me this brush, and it's actually like honestly it's a really good brush. So basically for like my extension girlies, it's made for you guys, but for my girlies that don't have extensions like me, it like helps not break your hair. Because if you guys didn't know, other brushes actually cause your split ends, and this brush is like really gentle but also like gets through your hair. I might put it in my link on my bio or something. So scared because like what if you guys don't like it, but more importantly, what if I don't like it? We're gonna talk about the history of like me dyeing my hair, because I have dyed my hair a lot. The first time I dyed my hair was in 5th grade, I think. And I think I did like red. No, I did purple. You know when like Charli D'Amelio was like a really big thing? Yeah, it was like her hair where it was like under and then like the strips. Second time, it was like the same idea, except it was supposed to be like red strips, but it turned out like kind of pink. Next, I like did like the strip thing, except for like not the under, and I did like bleach blonde. So like it was more yellowy and it looked really bad. At one point I went to black, and I also went to red, but like without bleaching my hair. In 7th grade, I started off with like brown hair. I think I ended up dyeing it black again because like I ended up doing dark black eyebrows. My eyes are like crying without crying. You know when like the person has to like wash their hair because like of course you're getting it dyed, right? What if like I end up having no makeup all right here? I'm yapping so much that like I haven't even got to my makeup and it's already like at 2 minutes and like something seconds. My picture day is on the 7th, so that means I gotta start practicing my makeup because I don't know if we're gonna actually do my brows, like fill them in. But if I end up filling them in during like school time and I don't fill them in for my ID picture, I'm gonna look funny in my ID picture because then everyone's gonna be like, where are her brows? Also, you know how I got, also you guys know how I got like the North Face Chester backpack, the pink one? Turns out it's not gonna fit on my things, so now I had to order a new one in gray, but the Borealis one. If that doesn't end up like holding all my stuff, I'm just going to be holding my books in my hands like this. School is actually coming up, like I think I have like 3 weeks until school starts, or two, I don't know. I have this one stubborn pimple. I know you guys already seen it. I just covered it with concealer though, but it's being so stubborn. Like, it's not embarrassed to be there when your girl is trying to have a glow up. I don't know who me thought I was. Like, if I thought I was gonna be season one Rory Gilmore or what. Because who told me to sign up for honors? Like, honors English is so scary and I'm just realizing that I actually don't know how to spell and don't know how to use big words. I have honors English with one of my friends. Hopefully. I'm literally like manifesting it right now. I'm just gonna like say that I do. And he's honestly super duper smart. So I'm hoping I get it with him because he's also like vibe. Like he talks a lot. So I will not be lonely in that class. My biggest like worry right now is not being able to make friends in high school. And that probably shouldn't be my biggest concern, but it's okay. I'm realizing I'm not cutting a lot of this out. And now you guys are figuring out that I stutter a lot in my Get Ready With Me's. I got sent the Tower 28 like concealer and it's actually so good. Like, it's probably like the best concealer I've tried so far. On the other hand, I do not love the NARS concealer, but it's also, this girl was expensive, so I'm still gonna use her. I for sure got the wrong powder shade in the pressed powder. I think it's like a shade darker and it looks like orange on me. What if my ID picture actually doesn't eat? I will cry. Actually, last year it wasn't horrible, but there's like girls that look so bomb in the yearbook picture. And just give me your guys' secret, like, please. Honestly, I just want to be one of those girls where you're looking at the ID pic or like the yearbook pictures or whatever, and you automatically spot me because of how bomb my makeup looks. Okay, guys, I know my makeup's not like that, but it can get like that, okay? I am so glad I actually got this stuff from Tower 28 because this lip gloss eats. I was gonna say bye guys without showing my fit or putting on deodorant and perfume and lotion. The Tropic Glow Tree Hut like stuff smells so... I wanna be that girl at school that like gets compliments on how she smells because she smells like warm vanilla. I'm using my mini one because my big one still has its wrapper and I don't want to like ruin it. That's it, but I'm gonna show you guys my fit real quick. Is my fit giving? I'm going to sit in a chair for 3 hours. I might post a lip syncing video with this hair before I get it dyed because like last moments. Anyways, Hollister, my new shoes. Every Jewels and then a jewelry store. That's it. Bye guys, love you. Okay guys, get ready with me. We're going to Walmart, but I have to look somewhat presentable. I don't know if it's noticeable, but I did get a new vanity. I actually love it. I have to hurry up getting ready. I think I'm leaving in like 20 minutes. If I have time, I want to recurl my hair like on the bottom. My ears are humongous and I need to stop doing slick backs. Here's my new vanity, it's super cute. I got my mom a Shein package and it came in today and she's trying like all the stuff on right now. Most of the makeup I'm gonna be using today is like all new. I feel like this lighting isn't amazing and like it's bugging me because my old vanity lighting was like so bright. Why did I just find out that Bella and Jose broke up? I normally like don't care about any of this stuff because like I don't know them, so why would I care? Should I go with Fit Me or She Glam? I don't know like too much about what happened with Jose and Bella. I don't care what anyone says, I'm on Bella's side because what do you mean you're gonna say she's a bop when you dated her? just don't think it's right to be coming after your ex. And even though like everyone's saying that's what she did, I just don't feel like Bella would do that. And I don't know her, but like, I don't know. I also seen like some of what Emma posted, and I will forever believe in Emma. And I don't get like the people that are like coming after her. And like, I hate when like something goes wrong and then they come all after that person like they never liked them. Every time something like this happens, they're always like, oh, like they can never make me like you, Bella. Like, I never liked you, Bella. Like, girl. Anyways, about that, I need to stop talking about it because I feel like it's like none of my business and I just kept talking about it. I spent $200 yesterday at TJ Maxx, and where else did I go? Oh, and Ross. And Ross had so many cute crew necks. If you guys didn't know, I got my first paycheck from TikTok. I don't know if I'm allowed to say that though. And someone actually needs to take away my money away, because I need to spend it wisely and I feel like I'm spending it so fast. I low-key was thinking about like researching all the TikTok drama and then talking about it in a Get Ready With Me. Look how pretty it is. I just feel like since I want to get closer to God, knowing what I'm doing is a sin is an even worse sin, because you know what you're doing. What if this like lighting makes my makeup cakey because I can't see it? Like, I have to get like that close up to the mirror. I added too much blush on this side and I'm trying to blend it in. My blush blindness was actually really crazy, and I low-key still feel like I'm blush blinded, but it's okay. We'll get over it one day. If I had boobs, this shirt would look so much better. It's okay. God made me perfect. There's something in my eye. I don't know how I feel about the Nourish concealer yet. I feel like it's like creasing on my under eyes. Guys! Bro, this thing won't blend in. Like, it like dried or something already. Actually, try it. I'm gonna put setting spray on it and see if it helps. It might not look that bad on camera, but it's an actual just spot of glitter. Guys, there's like a splotch on my face and I don't know what to do. I'm gonna just have to deal with it, but that's it for this video. Bye guys, love you. Hey guys, get ready with me. I have to hurry up because I have to leave in I think 10 minutes to go to the dentist. Do you guys notice anything different about me? It's better because like my hair feels so much lighter now. I cut my hair and it's finally healthy. Last night I finished my vanity at like 12:30, I think. It is a surprise though, so you guys can't see it yet until next week, I think. I have so many videos that I already know I'm gonna film for this month, so you guys are gonna get a lot of content this, which is good because I have not been posting any Get Ready With Me's lately. I ordered a lot of stuff online, so you guys are gonna get a haul soon once everything comes. I also bought a lot of shoes, so I'm also going to do a shoe haul, but I need one more pair of shoes. I think I'm going to dye my hair this month. I asked the hairstylist how much like the highlights that I want, because I posted on my Instagram, but you guys didn't choose the ones that I wanted. And she said it would be like 180. You know what I also haven't told you guys yet? I got my seconds. I think I'm gonna order jewelry for back to school, and I think I'm gonna buy it from Every Jewel. So I'm gonna buy my second hoop earrings from there. I'm actually so ready for my first day of school. Get ready with me. Even though you guys are gonna see me like literally crap myself because of the first day of high school. I get so anxious on the first day of school. Like, I always feel like I need to poop and I need to fart and I need to throw up all at the same time. I'm so excited to show you guys the new vanity, and it's so pretty, but I'm probably gonna do just like an organizing my new vanity video. I'm gonna show you guys a video of the hair that I want in my next Get Ready With Me. I think it was super pretty, but like it was like your guys' least favorite on my Instagram. I forgot to set down my eyebrows. Okay, that is it for this video. My hair is kind of messy because like I left it like this from the salon. But anyways, bye guys, love you. Get ready, I need to go back to school shopping. I literally hate the people that are like, oh, you're going back to school shopping already, like, it's so early. Like, yeah. I know it's not just me that likes to go back to school shopping early. But yeah, guys, I'm going back to school shopping and I'm super excited. We're going to the mall, Target, and Ulta, I think. I do have, like, quite a lot of stuff already, so you guys are gonna get, like, a decently sized... Bro, it looks like I poop on my face. You guys are gonna get a decently sized haul. I'm already binge-watching, like, all the first day of school Get Ready With Me's. I'm trying to hurry up because my dad loves to complain about me and my mom not being ready early enough. When he literally just got home and he still has to shower, but then if I'm ready by the time he's out of the shower, he can't complain about me. I'm also taking my best friend to go shopping with me, and we have never gone, like, out together. And we've been best friends for 3 years. So my back-to-school haul is gonna come out tomorrow, I think. Like, my back-to-school supplies. I don't know when my clothes is gonna come out, though, because I feel like I should finish today. I feel like I have a lisp. Ew. I feel like my clothes one should come out soon, but also I'm not getting both pairs of my shoes today. I don't even know how I'm gonna do my makeup for, like, this school year, because I feel like my makeup has been, like, changing throughout each school year. In 7th grade, I had, like, really dark eyebrows, like, black eyebrows. And then in 6th grade, it wasn't even my, like, makeup, it was my hair. The amount of things that I actually remember from 6th grade, like, I literally remember getting my hair pulled by boys saying it was a wig. And there was this, like, one particular boy that was like, you're, like, really skinny. And I was like, mm-hmm, I know. And then he was like, no, but you're weird skinny. And I was like, okay. And 3 years later, I'm, like, still holding that against myself. So maybe we shouldn't give unwanted comment. Anyways, bye, guys. Love you. Get ready with me for 4th of July. I'm, like, overheating in the sweater, but it's so cute. My cousins are coming over soon, so I think I have to hurry. And I still have to eat because, like, my food's, like, right in front of me. My room is so messy because I want to actually start getting ready, but my iPad's freaking updating, so I can't listen to music. So we're gonna eat real quick. I'm gonna just start doing my makeup because I'm already getting irritated because why is it so hot? Guys, I know right when, like, school ended, I started talking about school starting. But, like, why is school actually starting in less than 40 days? But I'm so excited because if my dad doesn't work this Sunday, then we're gonna go back to school shopping. I did do a lot of my back to school shopping already, like, on Shein. But I did buy, like, other stuff that I'm, like, saving for the back to school haul. I'm gonna have a lot of hauls, like, my back to school haul, my makeup haul, and my back to school, like, supplies haul, which I'm actually, like, here for. Like, I'm so excited to go shopping. I feel like I'm going really full coverage right now. Like, I feel like I put a lot of product on, and, like, I'm giving no eyebrows now. I'm actually sweating so much to the point where I literally don't feel good right now. Something that I really want to do is get closer to God. So once I get my first TikTok paycheck, y'all are gonna be catching me buying Bible, a journal, highlighters, and everything. I've been searching up, like, how to Bible study and all that, and, like, there's, like, YouTube videos that, like, help you understand it faster and better. And the good thing is that my best friend also wants to get closer to God so we can do it together. I'm actually so hot, so I might change into, like, a bright blue shirt. I feel like I should clean my room before they come, but I'm so tired. I'm putting some highlighter everywhere. Okay, so we're gonna do little braids. We're gonna do white, blue, and red. Okay guys, so I'm done with hair boring, which I'm just like, it's super hot. Anyways, thanks for cleaning my room before they come, so bye guys, love you. Hey guys, so get ready with me. I'm, like, super hyped, and I don't even know why. I'm breaking out super bad right now on my forehead. I'm not really getting ready for anything, but I think I'm gonna do, like, a little PR haul. I have, like, all my makeup stuff in here because I'm going to Vegas tomorrow. So I'm super excited because we're going for 5 days. I'm actually freaking out about school already. Because why are we going back in a month? I'm going to be an avid next year and I'm super duper excited. I forgot to put on my sunscreen. We're just going to mix it in. Tell me why. This actually is probably normal. But we need 35 dividers. Like, I get having 5 for each class. Actually, I don't get having 5 for each class is, like, insane. I'm going back to school shopping in like 2 to 3 weeks. It's not gonna be like super exciting just because like I did do a lot of my shirts off of Shein. It's still gonna be pretty good though. I've been watching First Day of School Get Ready With Me's on TikTok, and they're low-key like freaking me out. Like, I'm super excited, but like also it's a new school and like I'm like a lower classman now, and like in total I only have 4 friends. I'm hoping I make friends this year though, because that would be like super exciting. You'd think if I try to glow up for school it would work. Here's a little update. I might be getting paid on TikTok. Might. If I do, I really want to like dye my hair. I want to go light, but like that's really scary. Something like that or that. My blush looks horrendous, but if I did get paid, I would want to get makeup too. If that does end up happening, you guys will be getting a lot more hauls. But also it would create more opportunities, because I did want to work when I got into high school, like the fastest I can. But like if I didn't have to work during high school because of that, like then I'll be able to focus more on my studies. Like I just feel like I get overstimulated really fast. Like if I have multiple things to do, I can't do that while doing lip liner, but if I have multiple things to do, like I will get stressed out. I don't know if I have any more updates for you guys. Our classes were supposed to come out today, but I don't even know how to check them. That's it for my Get Ready With Me. Bye guys, love you. Okay guys, so we're gonna be talking about how to start a Get Ready With Me account. I know this is easier said than done, but really just pick up your phone and start recording every time you get ready. I recommend making a whole new account for like all your Get Ready With Me's. I find that starting fresh like really helps. But Bella, what if people at my school see my Get Ready With Me? Like, okay, let them. I promise you it is not as bad as you're thinking. You will see who your real friends are, because they will support you through like all of it. Like, my best friends are literally my biggest supporters. Being consistent is really important. And no, you don't have to post 3 times a day. You will end up burnt out and then you just won't want to try no more. I recommend posting once a day, but if you could do more, that's totally fine. What I've realized is that like a lot of you guys want fame overnight. And while I was very fortunate of going viral like overnight, and I do have 250k in the span of like 2 to 3 months, it is not going to be the same for everyone, and you do have to realize that. What I'm realizing is a lot of you guys are posting your videos and then deleting them if they don't get fame overnight. And if you guys do want me to be honest, if you guys are doing it just to get views, you're not gonna do very well. Here are gonna be some like short things I just recommend. Edit your videos to where you can't see where you like pause your video. Good lighting makes your videos 10 times better. Advice videos are doing super good right now, and so are hauls. Starting your account when it's like school season is probably your best bet. I'm gonna give you guys some video ideas for like when school starts, which I'm going to be using, so trust, they're not gonna be bad. School supplies haul or your school clothing haul. First day of school Get Ready With Me, or like back to school prepping. Your like school goals, which you can talk about in a Get Ready With Me. Or even a school makeup haul. That's it for this video. I can do a part 2 if you guys want, but I can't think of anything else right now. Bye guys, love you. Okay guys, so Get Ready With Me. I just got a mini fridge, and like everything's so cold and it feels so good on my skin. I fell asleep with my makeup on last night and I had like a full face. Like, so you guys like know how I went to Six Flags like a few days ago? Okay, so at Six Flags they have like this card machine that you can put money in, because they only take card there. And like I had $100 bill, so that's what I put in the card. And like with that card you can literally buy anything online. So I bought 3 pairs of jeans for the upcoming school. At this point, I just need to get a big size of this primer, but like, I don't know, nothing can convince me to get a big size. I'm trying to like wait for school to get, bro, that music's too loud. I'm trying to wait for the new school year to get like all new makeup. Literally, one of my goals for the summer was to be productive. But you guys know what I've been doing? I've literally been waking up at 12, going to sleep at 3. Who even needs that much sleep? Guys, I promise I'll be productive in July. The only reason why I'm gonna be productive in July and not starting now is, first of all, I'll feel more motivated because like new month. But second of all, like, I'm going to Vegas next Saturday with my best friend for her dance thing, so I can't really, like, because I want to work out, right? But if I work out right now and then I literally skip a week, ew. I feel like if I skip a week of working out, that would not help me, and I feel like I would feel less productive. I'm gonna do rollers today, but I kind of want to go live because I have been loving live. I went live last night and, like, I was hungry, so I went to go get a snack. And people in my comments were like, there's something looking at you through your window behind you. I know that's not true, but, like, I got so scared. So then I just grabbed a cheese stick and I left the light on because I was too scared to turn it off. I kind of want to do another advice video, but, like, what would I make it on? Because I feel like you guys really liked the middle school advice. I need to know what, like, bronzer you guys think is good, because I don't know. I think I like this one, but I feel like I want to try a new one. I opened my blush drawer and, like, all my She Glam blush spilt on my Pixie blush. Look. I think I need to get a new concealer. I literally swear by this concealer for quite a while. And, like, it did me so good. And for some reason, my eyes are getting, like, really patchy now. Or maybe I need to get an eye cream. I know I'm going to switch up my skincare routine. I feel like my makeup is not giving right now. I also kind of want to cheat on my favorite setting spray and get a new one. Okay, guys, I think I'm going to go live to go do my hair, but I'll probably post this after I go live. I'll probably be back to, like, show you guys my hair and everything. So I'll see you guys, like, right now. Okay, guys, so I only let my roller sit in for, like, a good 10 minutes. I hope you guys have a great day. Bye-bye. Love you. Okay, guys, get ready with me for Six Flags. Okay, guys, so I have to leave in 30 minutes, so we have to kind of hurry up. I also kind of want some McDonald's. I have to do my makeup, pack my bag, and do my hair. I don't even know if I like my outfit yet, but most likely I will wear it just because I am kind of rushing. I am going to do my natural makeup because it is going to be hot. My natural makeup, though, might not be your guys' natural makeup. Yesterday, I cleaned my room, like, all day. And honestly, I just think, like, cleaning my room makes me feel so much better. We're gonna add a lot more blush. I add, like, the tiniest bit of e.l.f. Halo Glow all over my face. And then concealer under my eyes. Okay, so before setting my whole face, I'm gonna add some powder blush. Okay, powder bronzer on my forehead. I probably should have put on primer before. Okay, guys, now I'm just gonna re-straighten my hair real quick. I'm gonna take this beige purse. I'm packing my wallet, my lip combo, my eyelash curler in Aquaphor. Okay, that's for this bag. Okay, so I am spending the night at my cousin's after, so we do have my clothes. I do have a swimsuit just in case we go to the water park. That's it. We're gonna put my skincare in here. And of course, I'm taking my lotion, my toothbrush, and my face wash. I'm also gonna be taking my fan. Body care time. Okay, so I'm taking my iPad, my AirPods, and my phone. But that's it. Bye-bye. Love you. Hey, guys. Get ready with me to go to a birthday party. I'm going to my younger cousin's birthday party, and he's having it at Chuck E. Cheese. Chuck E. Cheese pizza literally tastes like cardboard. Like, I cannot stress that enough. But apparently, like, I loved cardboard when I was little because Chuck E. Cheese pizza was actually my favorite when I was little. Someone recently asked me, like, how I started, how I knew I wanted to become an influencer. And, like, I actually think that's so crazy because, like, y'all think I'm an influencer? Ever since I was little, like, I've always wanted to become a YouTuber because that's what was big when I was little. And, like, I'm growing right now, but I'm not where I want to be yet. But I'm honestly so grateful for every single one of you guys. And what's crazy is that, like, it all started after I made a, like, 3 a.m. get ready with me. And then I ended up, like, going viral, like, every other account. I'm going to be doing a full face that I haven't done in a while. So we're going to go do my brows and then I'll be back. The only thing that sucks about making content is people thinking they can comment what they feel. And recently I've been getting, like, a lot more hate than I normally. But luckily, I don't, like, listen to any of it. I just realized I forgot primer. But what low-key sucks is that, like, some people do take that hate to, like, the heart. And, like, they're losing their self-esteem over people that they don't even know. I'm kind kind of thinking of starting to post every day. Like, I can try to be productive, like, every single day and get ready. And then I could just record that. And it would low-key, like, help me feel better about myself and give you guys content. My back-to-school shame package came today, but me and my mom were both sleeping. So now I have to wait to go pick it up on Monday. I want to tell you guys about my dream, but, like, it was kind of scary. I get, like, no break when it comes to school, because tell me what, right when school ended, I'm already thinking about what outfits I'm gonna wear, what makeup I'm gonna do. Like, give me a break, bro. Yesterday I went to go see Inside Out 2, and while I can't talk much about it because half of you guys probably haven't seen it yet, just know I was really stressed. It was like irking something inside of me. Like, it was like I don't know. Something that I can honestly talk about forever is, like, my future. Like, I can literally tell you where I want to live, how many kids I want, what college I want to go to, what I want to be, my backup plan. Like, if you ask me anything about my future, I probably will always have an answer for it. I honestly think it's probably just, like, having a fear of not being able to succeed in life. But since I'm already thinking about it, I do want to make money in high school, either from TikTok or, if I can't do that, then getting a job. But I also don't know how I would feel about getting a job, like, soon, just because I feel like I want to focus on my studies. Like, I feel like that's the smart thing to do. Speaking of that, I do want to learn how to drive already. Just because I want to have the freedom of being able to drive anywhere. Every time I put setting spray on, my nose starts, like, running. Probably for like 5 days maybe, but I've only put heat on my hair once during the summer, and I kind of want to keep it like that. Okay guys, so I slicked back my hair, and now we're going to change. Okay, so I was planning on wearing these jeans and then this pink tank top. I don't like the way this shirt fits me, so I think I'm gonna change it to a tube top. Okay guys, so this is the fit. Thinking of curling it, but I think I kind of like it straight. Anyways, that's it. Bye guys, love you. Get ready with me. I was going to do a get ready with me to feel put together today, but my sister texted me yesterday and asked me if I wanted to go out, and of course I want to go out. I look so bad, it's actually like bugging. If you're not the youngest sibling, you will never understand the excitement of being able to go out with your sibling. And like me being old enough to like get invited out without like my parents like telling them. I feel so gross, and it also might be because I've been in the slump since like summer break. My brows can literally put me into full panic mode. Like, if this brow came out good, then this brow came out bad, so then I had to make this one smaller, but then this one came out too small, so then I had to make this one smaller. Day of summer break, my screen time was 15. I just seen my sister's text that said that we can leave at 12. I only have 20 minutes to get ready. Unpopular opinion, but like, I don't really hate school. Like, school gives me something to do, and during the summer I have nothing to do, and I love getting ready for school. And I just feel like when like school's a thing, I have a routine, and routines keep me like productive, and during summer I literally rot in bed. I see my story, I did do the free Shein thing. Literally, thanks to you guys, my dad doesn't have to worry about like buying me a bunch of clothes. Like, all he has to buy is my jeans, because I got all my shirts for school on Shein. I'm so excited for the haul you guys are gonna get. You guys are gonna get a back to school haul in July, and then a summer haul, I believe, in like a week or two. Someone literally needs to take me off TikTok, because I keep searching up like back to school hauls and like get ready with me for the first day of school. We just got on summer break, like what am I doing? I might go to the lake tomorrow, but I don't have any swimsuits, so I don't know what I would wear, and also I'm on my period, so I need to like pray to the Lord that it's gonna end today or tomorrow. Because like I kind of want to get like tan before like summer starts, you know? A good amount of things I'm getting ready for this month, and the next month's gonna be like all back to school. I literally can't wait to go get my back to school makeup. I feel like my makeup's a little cakey because I have not shave my face in a while. I feel like I go like all out for school supplies and school shopping because I don't go shopping, like big shopping, ever. I need to take something for my allergies because like my nose is gonna like mess up my makeup. I feel like I'm the only one that physically cannot swallow a pill. My makeup's so cakey, I'm going to cry. And we're gonna add some of this setting spray to see if it fixes it. Okay, we're going to add all my lotions and my perfumes. We're gonna add a little bit more powder. That's it. Bye guys, love you.
Get ready with me for the last day of school.
Dare you to do a get ready with me for middle school ever. It's actually crazy. I'm going to high school in 3 months or 2 months. I mentioned this before, but my best friend is moving to a different high school and all my seventh graders are gonna stay back in middle school. But it's okay because high school will bring me more opportunities, I guess. I genuinely love middle school. Like, I feel like I've never felt more free before. I'm gonna curl my hair and then I'll be back. Okay, so now we just have to do my brows and then I'll be back. Eighth grade was for sure one of my best years that I've had, mainly because a color guide I also made one my new best friend. She can't know that though, so let's hope she doesn't watch this. She will never understand how grateful I am that I met her. My other two best friends are coming over today and you guys don't know how surprising that is. One of my friends, I've never came to any of her friends' houses because like her mom doesn't let her. I'm so excited. I'm so ready for all my smart classes because I will feel smart in the head and it will change my mind. I don't even know what I was yapping about in the last clip. I need video recommendation ideas for summer because since I don't go nowhere, I don't know what I'm gonna post. I'm actually so sorry for like not being happy today. I don't know if it's because I'm tired or I'm hungry or it's the last day of school. I don't know if I want to cry or not. Okay, so while that's drying, we're gonna put on all my body care. Okay, so I'm all done. My makeup came out so bad. But anyways, fit check. So this shirt's from Dd's, I think. My jeans are from Shein, my blazers, and then jewelry store Every Jewels. Use code Bella88 to get money off. Anyways, bye guys, love you. Okay guys, get ready with me for school. Like, my skincare has changed just a little bit and like I feel like I want to like focus on it because of like summer and I'm not really gonna wear makeup during the summer. Really ignore the pimple. I don't know why I only have like one and it's so random. If you guys didn't know, I promoted and I got a lot of stuff, a lot of money, and so I went a little bit shopping and I could have done a haul, but I didn't end up doing one. I got this bouquet that my sister gave me and it is so cute. I will literally be spending my summer the whole time with my cousin. We already planned on like rewatching Stranger Things because like, yeah. I was thinking of doing an updated makeup tutorial, but like, I don't know if people would want that. Okay, we're gonna do my brows and I'll be back. I'm going to watch Inside Out on June 14th. You guys do not know how long I have been waiting for this movie. I kind of forgot that like, I'm not really going to school. Well, like, I'm going to school, but I'm not gonna be in a classroom. Because like, we have our state testing like celebration today, so I think I'm going to that, but also I missed Friday of school, so I don't know if I'm still eligible. I'm like almost fully out of this. I'm like scraping the container. I feel like I'm doing makeup like really fast. Like, I still have 40 minutes until I have to leave my house. I can't wait to get all new makeup next school year. One thing about me is that like school shopping is really big to me because like it's the only time I go like big shopping. A lot of comments on like to make a YouTube channel, and I low-key would, like I would, but I don't know how I would do that. I also just found out that like I can search up my username on YouTube or Google and I will pop up. My stomach's growling so loud. I finally got a new one and it is so pretty. stomach, like I'm hungry, or from a stomach period.
We're gonna mix it in with the bottom one of volume 2, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, it's time to drench my face.
Okay, so for my lip combo, since some of you guys were asking, I use a brown lip liner and then like a pinky lip liner. And then I use the e.l.f. like the pushing one, but I don't know what shade this is. And then I use the e.l.f. lip oil in the shade Honey Talks.
Okay, we're gonna put on some deodorant, some lotion. Oh my god.
And then I was gonna get a new Sol de Janeiro because like mine's almost empty, but I didn't end up getting it. Okay, so fit check. So I think my shirt's from Dollar Tree, and then my leggings are from Aerie, my Crocs are from Crocs. Bye guys, love you. Okay guys, get ready with me for my 8th grade promotion. I'm actually not as scared as I thought I was going to be. No, because I had like an hour and a half. I have to do my skincare, my makeup, my hair, and my nails.
I look so bummy, but I'm hoping my makeup like covers that. I don't know if I want to do my makeup right now or my hair, because I'm going to do rollers, my hair, and then do my makeup while it's sitting.
Okay guys, now let's go do my makeup.
Okay, I'm gonna do my brows and I'll be back.
Okay, so I finished them, but I actually look so stupid. I'll just deal with it later because I don't have time for this.
You guys wanna know what's so stupid? I have to go to school for 3 more days after this. And that's like not even what's stupid about it. It's that like, I asked if like I could like skip tomorrow. Not like by my parents. My parents told me to skip.
Basically, just because like my mom has an appointment, I wanna go with her. And I can also go eat after that, so. But apparently it still affects our promotion, which makes no sense because we're promoting today. What do you mean it's gonna affect it?
Like, I don't get what they're gonna do, take away my certificate? This looks insane, but I need my makeup to turn out bomb.
So yeah, I asked my teacher about it and she said that they can take away like my advantages for like next school year. So for high school, I can get like a quarter, like my first quarter, my football games would get like taken away from me.
I'm actually so excited for school to end, but like not at the same time.
I'm so hungry. I might actually cry. My makeup's like patchy and I don't know why.
We're just gonna keep going and hope for the best.
Yesterday, my brother graduated and like I find it so crazy. Like he's growing up.
Like, what do you mean, bro? I swear, like we were just playing cards together on our kitchen floor like yesterday.
We're gonna put some really white concealer under my eyes to like brighten it up.
Yesterday, I didn't even end up getting home until like 11.
I've never had like a problem with like me being oily. Like, I'm not an oily girl.
I think that's what's happening to my nose because like it's kind of like separating like all right here.
I think like I jinxed the like my makeup being bomb thing because
I'm also sick, so that might be why my nose is like that, because like, are y'all hearing that?
We're gonna go heavy on the blush, so I don't care what y'all say.
Okay, you guys, I look a little crazy now. This is why you guys can't be trusting me. Like, you guys gotta stop me.
Okay, so while we're letting that bake, I'm gonna put on some eyeshadow.
It won't open.
Okay, so I got it open. I literally do not know what I'm doing with this.
We're gonna start off with bronzer, like, all right here.
Then we're gonna put like this darker shade kind of also on the outer corner.
I'm also gonna put shimmer, but I kind of want to do like a little wing with a darker thing.
I don't know how I feel about it, but we're gonna go in with the white shimmer and we're gonna put it all right here.
I think we left this bake on for a little too long.
Now we gotta drench my face.
Okay guys, I just need to do my lips, but I'm going to eat, so I'll be back.
Okay, so we're gonna do my nails now.
Okay, so second one on.
I don't really like them.
They don't look that bad. I don't know.
You know what I realized is that my face is still whiter than my like whole body when I bought like a whole different shade of powder for.
Okay guys, we're gonna go in with my body care now. We're gonna put on my lotions and then
flip an ad, bro.
Wait, I'm scared I'm gonna flash you guys. Never mind.
Okay, we're gonna put on my Bare Vanilla perfume
and then my Sol de Janeiro.
Okay guys, it's time to take out my hair. It's like stuck in my hair. Okay, let's continue. My nails are like making it, ow, my nails are making it so hard to take it off. Ow!
Why am I like
pulling out my scalp for this. Okay, I gotta pray that this part turns out good or else it like makes or breaks the deal. Okay, we're gonna do my lip combo real quick. Okay guys, let's see how this turns out. Okay, so these are my sunglasses. They are so cute. Okay guys, so I added a jean jacket on top, but that's it. Bye guys, love you. Get ready with me while I talk about middle school advice. Please, and I cannot stress this enough, please wear deodorant. You're not only helping yourself, but also other people around you. You do not want to be known as a smelly kid, and I promise you that. Do not be mugging people. I promise you, it is not cute. You will end up getting jumped, and if you lose, you will be known for that. I cannot stress this enough. Please go to the football games or any of the games, any of the school dances, because you will regret it. You might think it's lame now, but if you go with a few friends, it will be fun. Be nice to everyone, but also don't be friends with everyone. Another one that goes with this is I do recommend having like a small group. I remember walking into 6th grade and I literally had no friends. This is mainly for my 8th graders, but like, kind of take this grade seriously. And you might think like, oh, it's just middle school, but middle school will set you up for high school and high school will set you up for your future. And as you guys can tell, that's not me. Do not be hating on girls that do their makeup and get ready for school. Do not worry about the imaginary rank. And I know you guys know what I'm talking about, like popular on top, you know, like that won't help you in your future. I don't know why people care about that so much. Coming from someone that like actually used to care about that. Anyways, that's it. Bye guys, love you.
Good morning, guys. Get ready with me for school.
Always wash your hands before you wash your face.
Okay, guys, so I have my freshman math finals today, and I'm actually so scared I might cry. My voice is, like, giving out, and then, like, people, like, tell me to talk louder, but I can't. It's the morning. Like, my voice goes this high. My last day of school is next week and I'm so sad, but I'm already thinking about like all my next year's clothes and backpacks. I want a pink North Face Jester backpack. This Sunday was literally the best day ever. Like, I went to the mall, I went to Target. Where did my music go? But yeah, and I got like new makeup from Target, and then I also went to Kane's and Yo Girl Land. So like, your girl was having like the best day ever. Okay guys, so I'm just gonna wear this outfit. I'm kind of debating if I want to put on mascara today. I'm gonna do my brows and then I'll be back. Okay, so I ended up doing my mascara because I felt a little bald. I kind of want to do like a video where like I give advice for like either middle schoolers or 8th graders, because I remember walking into 8th grade and I was not 8th grade, walking into middle school, and I was literally like shaking. Like, I had zero friends walking into middle school just because I moved a few times, so I didn't like have main friends. I don't know where my jawline went. I think I need to start cutting out sugar or something. Just kidding guys, I can't cut out sugar for the life of me, bro. I think it's crazy that like it's already the end of the year and I did not think I would make it this far. Like, I literally dreaded going to school. I dreaded going to math like every day and didn't think I would get through it. Someone tell me why I'm breaking out on my forehead, but like, it's not like pimples. Like, look. Do you see it? I feel like I yap so much in these Get Ready With Me's. Like, why am I talking about random things and they don't even connect? Tell me why I would literally pop off. Not pop off. But I would go out with like the worst makeup ever, and like, I always dyed my hair for some reason. I'm scared that like this is one of like my bad makeup phases, but I genuinely like my makeup. I got a lighter concealer, look how new it is, to see if it would brighten up my under eye. It is not that white actually. But yeah, I would literally like come out of my house in black brows. And like, why no one tell me to take the bullying seriously? Like, they were just trying to help me. Kids were like
so mean though. Like, I get that, like, my hair was, like, gross, but, like, they would, like, pull my hair. I, like, don't get why pretty girls get hated on. Like, if they don't have an ugly, like, personality or an ugly attitude, then why are you hating on them? Like, people get so jealous that, like, they can go viral for being pretty that it, like, physically hurts them and they have to come after them. Like, the girls that be saying girls support girls are, like, the most girl haters ever. Can't with allergies. Like, my nose is so runny, it's almost start creasing right there. And then I sneezed when I had my settings program, and right here it's freaking creasing.
Okay guys, so fit check. So this is Pro Club Airy Air Forces. I did not put any of my necklaces on, and then my backpack.
Okay guys, get ready with me. I don't know why I look, oh crap, that was a lot. I don't know why I look so bad, but it's probably because, like, my hair's still kind of wet and it's, like, getting frizzy. I keep, like, brushing it so then it turns, like, straighter, but I don't think that's helping. Oh my god, I put a lot. Okay, so we're gonna do a little simple makeup look. Okay, so we're getting ready to go to Target because I promote this week. I don't know what I was talking about. Oh yeah, okay, and I have to go get a few makeup things because I kind of want to change my routine a little bit just to make it, like, special for promotion. I also need to go to the mall because I need some chunk gloves for promotion. I don't really know what to do different with my makeup to, like, make it, like, pop, but I know I'm going to do a little bit of eyeshadow. I'm still breaking out pretty bad, but I feel like it's going away for the most part except for, like, my forehead. So hopefully it goes all away by promotion. I should keep it simple because I kind of want to add some bronzer to it, just a little bit. Trust, I just need some, like, color. That's why I woke up with, like, the fattest allergies ever. Like, I felt so congested, like, I couldn't breathe, like, whatsoever. But, like, only through one nose. Like, this nose was full of boogers and this nose was all dry. Okay, so we're gonna try on the AMC Girl Lashes, and they're really cute, so I can't wait to try them on. It comes with the Bond seal and tweezers, and I really like the metal ones. Like, I feel like it grabs onto the lashes better. Okay, so we're gonna be doing a little small lash set. The biggest one I'm going in right now with is a 14. Okay, so I just finished the first lash set. Okay, let's go into the next set. Okay guys, so I'm done. I'll put the lash wrap right here. Not like lash clusters on me, so if you guys have something to say about me being with lashes, I will agree with you. But for the people that do like lashes, these lashes are, like, really good. I just feel like they don't fit my face, like, I don't know. But yeah guys, that's it. Bye guys, love you. I'm breaking out so bad. Good morning, let's get ready for school. Okay, so my fit's gonna be kind of cute, but it's kind of giving fall, but, like, it's okay. Okay, so I haven't put on my sweater because I don't know if it's already hot. I might actually cry because, tell me why, my AirPods are, like, missing, but I have one of them and I can't find them, and I think I left them on my bed, but they're, like, they're nowhere there. Next week. It's so crazy because, like, I'm going to high school next year. Like, I'm growing up. Like, I'm not gonna stay, like, 14 forever. Speaking about promotion though, like, I still don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair. And tell me why I'm breaking out and I needed to go away, like, right now. I'm really gonna cry because, tell me why. Okay, so I'm in math one, right? And if you guys don't know what that is, it's freshman math. And she told us that, like, we have freshman finals. And I really hope She was joking about the part saying that it was gonna go on our grade. Because if it goes on our grade and I failed that, I literally can't promote. I don't know if I should put like foundation or whatever, or just put like bronzer and concealer and stuff. I think it's crazy that like a few months ago, I was literally crying over my math grade thinking I wasn't gonna promote. But look at me now, because I literally almost have all A's. Actually, I have a B in math. Tell me why I needed like point like something percent to get to an A, and I was counting it as an A already, and then it goes down to 88%. Okay, we're just gonna let this dry. I think it's crazy that like if we got a different like class schedule, we would literally have different lives. Like, we wouldn't be friends with the people we're friends with now. But like also not at the same time, because I don't want to leave, but I want it to end, you know? Like, I want to go to a new school, start off fresh, be pretty and smart. Like, what? Someone needs to take away the words "tell me why," because why did I say that so much? I have like 6 minutes to finish getting ready. I didn't tell you guys that I'm going to the bowling alley after school. Sometimes I be talking to y'all when my phone isn't even out, and I think I'm probably going like crazy or something. Done getting ready, so like maybe if I think about it, I will do my work, because like for real, I really want my math grade to go up, and then I'll have all A's except for PE, because freaking PE, I don't know what to do about that grade. Don't mind the blush, because it will calm down, but my face is so white compared to my body. Okay, so while we're waiting for my setting spray to dry, we're gonna do my lips. Okay, I'm actually running like really late, so we gotta hurry up. Okay, I'm almost ready, and my friend texted me if I'm ready, so. Okay guys, so this is the fit. The jeans are from Hollister, the boots, I don't know. The sweater, I won't link it, but I'll put like the brand down below, and I'll put my code, and then my jewelry, and yeah, that's it. Bye guys, love you. Good morning guys, get ready with me for school. I'm debating if I should put it in a slick back, because like, I don't know, I like it, but like, I kind of want my hair up. We're gonna put one or two braids in it. Okay guys, we're gonna go see if the sun is rising. I think it's crazy how like, we're all growing up. Like, one day we're gonna be like adults with like money problems. Like, our parents were kids once too, and they had dreams. Like, my dad's literally the reason why I want to do so good in school and why I want to succeed in life. Mainly because I would always hear the talks that, like, my brother and my dad had about my brother not settling down. And, like, I want to make my dad proud. And I am not saying that my brother isn't trying, because I can see that he is trying. But I don't know. Okay, guys, we're going to do my brows, and I'll be back. I was doing my brows, and... Okay guys, we have to kind of rush my makeup. Okay guys, so I'm gonna take cheeses, a granola bar, and triples. Tomorrow I have a family reunion, so I'm gonna be getting ready for that. I love this skin tint, but it's so white for me, so this is my shade right here, and this isn't my shade for anything. Should I do the same makeup look that like I always do for promotion? Tell me why my forehead's breaking out right now, and it was just like fully clear. I said we put on some Bruno Mars right now. Should've known you was trouble from the first kiss. Had your eyes wide open. Why were they open? Looking for something dumb to do. I was probably like, though, like, why are you like so happy to get ready for school? My math teacher isn't coming today. Well, she is, but like, she has a field trip with another class. She taught me, like, I learned so much this year, but I hate student teacher, and like, yeah, like, I feel like math gives me the most anxiety ever. Okay, guys, I have 5 minutes left to get ready. Some guy commented on the video where I woke up at like 4 or something, and he replied to the comment, and it was like, oh my god, you wake up at 4, like I wake up at 7. She has to put on all that makeup because she's a 2 out of 10 and she has to do all that to look decent. Tell me why that guy was like grown and like all he did was like play video games on his TikToks. But like, I low-key thought it was funny. Like, I had a good laugh about it.
Okay guys, so fit check. So this is from Shein. These are from Hollister. I don't know where my boots are from. And then this is from Every Jewels. Use code Bella88 to get money off. And then this is from a jewelry store.
But yeah guys, that's it. Bye guys, love you.
Okay, you need to start treating yourself like you are your best friend. You need to love yourself regardless of what your body looks like, because bodies change, but worth doesn't. Just know that you deserve to feel better, okay? You deserve to accept.
Good morning, get ready with me for school.
Where I'm wearing this fit, I kind of want to do like an after school slash like night routine since I like have something to do today. Okay guys, so we're gonna do my lashes. My lashes did not eat, but we're gonna do my brows and I'll be back. I literally don't get how I'm always running late. I was supposed to leave in like 10 minutes because I wanted to go to the store, so I woke up early for it, but it turns out like these lashes don't always work with me, so now I'm running late.
I'm so sad. I'm really hungry too. We have to hope that like my base like turns out good, or else like this whole day's like ruined. I really want to rewatch Stranger Things, and I want to watch Young Sheldon, because why did I find out that the dad died on TikTok? I dropped freaking concealer on my leggings. I don't even know what time my bus comes, so I don't know if I'm actually in a rush or not. I actually kind of hate today, because why do I look so crusty? I can't wait for my back to school content, but also like I need to get over the fear of filming in public. I think it's so awkward for no reason, because like no one cares what you're doing. I don't know why I care so much. I will keep used to saving up for all my school stuff already, because I'm a little expensive. I think bus comes at like 8:20, so I probably have to leave by like 8, and it's 7:51. I think I'm gonna do like 2 braids on the sides of my hair. I knocked out so bad in ELA, and then like I ended up with like a big old mark right here, and it was like marked up for like a good hour.
Okay guys, it's 8 and I still have to pack my bags, so we have to hurry up. My phone's at like 5:02. Okay, we're just gonna put my lip combo in my bag. I'm also gonna be taking my lashes just because, like, I don't know, they're acting stupid right now.
Okay guys, fit check. So Pro Club, Aerie, and then my shoes are Blazers, and then jewelry store, and my Every Jewels necklace is under here. Use code Bella88 if you guys want money off. That's it. Bye guys, love you.
Good morning guys, get ready with me for school.
I'm actually so tired today. Yeah, is this time to slick her hair back? I'm trying to figure out if I want to do a fishtail braid or a bubble braid. I don't like it. Okay, we're just gonna do bubble braids instead. Okay guys, we're gonna do my brows and then I'll be back. So like I was gonna get in the shower yesterday, and like as a normal person would, they like think someone's in the back of the curtains, you know? And then I was thinking like, what if there was an incident where someone like got from someone being in their shower? My promotion is after next week, and saying it like that makes it seem so soon. So I should probably like start like practicing my makeup for promotion. So if you guys want a video of me practicing my makeup. My dress is literally the most basic little dress ever, but I'm probably still gonna keep it a secret until promotion. Okay, so last week I had this sub, right? And he was like, he was yapping, oh my god, but that's not the point of this.
I didn't love that blush color on me. Anyway, so basically he was kind of like talking crap about influencers, like on TikTok. But yeah, he was all like, oh, like no one's getting a degree no more because everyone's going to TikTok right after they graduate, and we're not gonna have doctors and stuff.
He was basically saying that like influencers like help nothing in the world or whatever, and like
two girls were like looking at me and they were like, how do you feel about that? I low-key wasn't offended just because like I don't plan on being an influencer as like my job, you know? But like, who are you to be talking crap about influencers? I have a recess Sunday, like every Sunday, right? And like, I will never forget about it. And I really want to make a video on it, but I look horrendous on Sundays. Like, I look so freaking like, I have my science class today, but I'm not too worried about it just because it's all multiple choice. So like, if I don't know it, I could just guess. I can't wait for all the high school football games next year. I'm going to ask my dad if he can go get me donuts, like, when we're going to school. But let's do my fit check real quick. Okay, guys, so Pro Club Hollister boots, I don't know where they're from. Every Jewels, a jewelry store, and then Every Jewels. Anyways, bye guys, love you. Guys, I was literally taking my time. And I thought I had 20 minutes. Turns out I have 10 minutes. I'm not even in my outfit. Hold up. It's okay. I still have to like take out my hair and stuff, but that's like my last problem right now. If you guys don't believe me, it's 6:40 and I have to leave at 6:50. Okay guys, we have 9 minutes left. I have to pick out my outfit and I have to finish my makeup. I'm doing a full face because I'm not gonna cut it down for this. And then I have to take out my hair. Actually, that's kind of late. Tomorrow, I'm going to look cute, so it doesn't even matter if my makeup comes out good today because I'll just redeem myself tomorrow. But if I don't wake up early tomorrow, then... Okay. I'm almost done with, like, this part. Then I have to do all my powder stuff, and I have 5 minutes left. Okay, guys, we have 2 minutes left. What is on my neck? Oh, my God. I'm going to just give myself, like, 5 more minutes. Because I can just, like, run to the bus stop. That's embarrassing, but, like... Okay, so while my face is drying, we're gonna take out my rollers. Oh my god, it's pulling my hair. They didn't even get to sit for that long. But we're just gonna take them out. I don't even think these are gonna hold, because they didn't sit for that long. Okay, we're gonna see how this one comes. Okay, we're gonna, like, restrain this part, but we have to go change, and then I'll be back. Okay, guys, I'm going to school now. Bye, guys. Love you. Good morning, get ready with me for school. Okay, so while we're letting this dry, we're gonna go pick on my outfit. Something about me is that when I was little, I would literally search up morning and night routines. I'm literally so tired. Okay guys, so I finished my brows and my mascara. Okay, so we got a new outfit logo. Tell me why this matches my like neck but not my face. I'm gonna try to rush to get ready right now because today's the first day of CASP and you know, look good, do good, feel good. So I also need to study for it and I need to eat so that I'm not starving during it. All you guys pray for me because if I don't get a 4 on this test, I cannot go to sophomore math. I was literally crying so much on Saturday. I didn't like think I was gonna cry like at all because like, I don't know, I cry a lot, but like I didn't think I was gonna cry over color grade ending. But a little bit after I got home, I started thinking about how I'm not going to see the 7th graders, at least, like, for real, like, during color guard season, during sophomore year. And then I started crying more because, like, I can't join any of the sports that I want, like, volleyball, cheer, and, color guard. Just because of, like, my dad's work schedule, like, it doesn't allow him to, like, take me to, like, practices. My makeup looks so bad, and I'm going to change my jeans right now because I do not like them. Instead, I forgot to put on blush. I didn't have time to study, but I'm just gonna pack my snacks and then I'll study in the cafeteria. For breakfast, I'm gonna take these balance breaks and then this granola bar. And then for snacks during class, I'm gonna take Cheetos, trolleys, and crackers. Bye, guys. Love you. Ready with me for school. Okay, so I'm just gonna be doing my makeup on here just because I woke up a little bit late. I was supposed to wake up at 4 today, but I ended up waking up at like 5:30. I've been slacking so much on here and on school because I don't know what it is, but I've been so tired. Like yesterday in science, I fell asleep 3 times trying to stay up. Y'all are probably were like, why were you gonna wake up at 4? But I've been so behind on all my work, so I was planning on doing it all today this morning. I didn't end up waking up though. Because imagine how stupid it would be to like let your grades drop right before you're gonna promote. Guys, I'm promoting this month and I am actually so scared. Just in case my dad wants to buy me anything for promotion, I brought up the fact that I want a Kindle or AirPods, like the third generation. Because when I tell you guys, my AirPods are so crusty, they have makeup all over them. Can I show my love for you? I will be making a get ready with me tomorrow though, because I have a parade that I'm gonna do, and then I'll probably go to the fair after, but I'm not sure yet. I have to do a slick back for the parade, and y'all are gonna see me all wevel shaped tomorrow because I gotta lock in next week because I have my math CASP. I've barely been seeing the comments that I like, oh, like she's wearing all that to school, or like, damn, she wears all that makeup. Like, you're just mad because I can actually get ready for like the whole school year instead of just the first week. I don't think the girls get that, like, when you comment and say like, oh, just looked at myself inside. Like, what are you sighing about? You, like, everyone's so pretty, and are you sighing because we look different? Because of course we're gonna look different, we're two different people. Or like when they're like, chill, my boyfriend's on this app. Like, why is your boyfriend getting girls on his For You page? So many comments on like where everything's from, and sometimes like people reply to it and then they'll be like, oh, she's famous now, oh, she's not gonna respond. It's just the fact that like I get the same comments all the time, so like if you just scroll like 5 comments down, you will see the answer to your comment. But yeah, I promise I appreciate all your guys' comments and I try to read them all. I just can't respond to every single one of them. Anyways, bye guys, love you.
Good morning, get ready for me for school.
Okay, so get ready with me for school. I hit 100k yesterday, and I just want to tell you guys, I am so grateful for all of you guys. Like, it's actually crazy that I hit 100k in less than a month. I was planning on getting a cake or something, but currently I cannot afford a cake. So I'm maybe gonna make slime today later after school or something to like celebrate 100k. Okay guys, so I'm gonna do my mascara and my brows and then I'll be back. I don't know which primer to use. Should I use this primer or this primer? I'm gonna use this one since I kinda need my makeup to last a while since I have practice after school. I'm literally starving, bro. Okay guys, so I have 30 minutes to do my makeup. Something that I need to really work on is time management. Like, I've been having a lot more stuff happening lately. So I've been like trying to figure out when to eat into my schedule. When eating should literally be my top priority. I didn't end up filming a Six Flags vlog just because I literally forgot my like phone existed or something, because I did not go on my phone like almost at all during Six Flags. Me and 3 of my friends got Build-A-Bears at Six Flags. Tell me why I was literally giggling the whole time I was in that store, because the clothes were so cute, and I bought a bunny. I will show you guys her right now. Her name is Lady. She's literally my child, and all 3 of us like had like matching like names. So mine is Lady, my other friend's is King, my other friend's is Prince, and the other one is Princess. This is my baby. I do not regret buying her, but this girl was $60. If I ever make money on TikTok, catch me at Build-A-Bear like every week to buy clothes for her. I literally can't believe that we only have a month left of school. Like, this school year like flew by. I am terrified for high school because like I feel like so many people from my school like know the high schoolers, and I don't like, I know them but I don't talk to them like that, you know. I'm literally stressing over the CASP because I have the worst memory ever, and I have to actually pass my CASP with the 4 to like get into math 2. I can't wait for back to school season to start so I could start making like hauls and little shopping vlogs, all that stuff. This year better be the year that my ID photo turns out so good.
Anyways, bye guys. Love you.
Okay, so get ready with me for Six Flags. Okay, so it's 4:50 right now, and I have to be at my school at 5:30, so I'm running really, really late. I was supposed to wake up at 3, so then I would have, like, the whole time to do a get ready with me, go get food, like. And I'm literally so sad because I was supposed to sit with my freaking friend from band, but we're going on different buses, so now I don't have a partner. Actually, I do, but, like, that wasn't like my original plan, you know? Y'all are probably about to bash me for what I'm gonna say right now. I don't really like big roller coasters, and mainly it's because, like, I don't like the feeling of thinking that I'm gonna fall out of the roller coaster. Okay, but when I went on Twisted Classes, like the last time I went to Six Flags, I was like, please God, like, I have a dog to live for, like, please, like, you can't live without me. I can't use that excuse now, but, like, I will talk about that in another character with me if you guys want that. My makeup better not come off when I go to Six Flags, or else I will beat up everyone and, like, yeah. I'm low-key broke, so, like, me and my friend are going to split like, the amount of money for, like, the food and stuff, because no one's got, like, $20 to spend on a freaking slice of pizza, bro. Okay, guys, I'm almost done, and I have, like, time to spare, so if you guys want a little bag haul before I leave, I will give you that. Not to, like, say anything, but I think my face is kind of eating right now. One thing that's really going to hit me this year and, like soon is that my best friend is, like, fully moving schools. Okay, so basically, I live in a small town, so, like, there's only one middle school and one high school. But my best friend is going to another high school in another city or town or whatever because of some stuff that happened, right? And I'm literally going to be bawling because this girl has so many sports. Like, she's so freaking athletic. So, she's, like, she joined, like, all of, like, the sports over there. So, she's going to be busy the whole time. So, guys, catch me crying on the last day of school. A quick question that I need you guys to answer, like, for real, is do you guys want to see a Six Flags vlog? Because I will literally, like, try to record one and see if I will post it. But I want to let you, like, I want to let you guys know. So, like, if you guys don't want to see it, why would I waste my time? Okay, guys, so I'm promising right now that I am not slacking off this week. I am going to record every day, and if I don't keep that promise, then I see you guys come and bash me. I'm already supposed to be leaving. Okay, so I had to pack my makeup bag, and everyone's all texting that, like, they're already there, so I gotta start hurrying. Anyways, bye, guys. Love you.
Good morning. Get ready to meet for school.
Get ready with me for 15. Okay, guys, so I already, like, put on my lashes and I did my brows already, so we just have to do my makeup and my hair. This is literally my only primer right now, so we're just gonna have to use it, and if it becomes patchy, I'm going to cry. This side low-key looked lopsided, so I took off a little piece, and we're gonna, like, cut a little piece of this and put it on there. This is the first ever quince I'm ever going to. Y'all are probably like, girl, like, what are you doing with your life? Like, you're literally Mexican. Like, why aren't you going to parties? They're just, like, so loud. Like, I can't do loud, like, for the life of me. I cannot. We're gonna be trying to do, like, a little, like, full beat kind of moment. I'm already tired, and, like, me and my best friend aren't even going into the party until, like, 7 o'clock. Posted in like 3 days. Let me just tell you guys, I've been waking up so late. This weekend, next weekend, and the week after that is gonna be a freaking busy weekend. Like, this weekend I have the quince, and I barely figured out that I was going, like, today. And then next weekend I have, like, Six Flags, and then the next weekend after that we have a carnival and a parade. I guess it's good for, like, me and you because I get to make, like, get ready with me's during the weekend. I'ma for real need to freaking make a Sunday reset video tomorrow because I'm gonna need a real good reset Sunday tomorrow since this party and stuff. I still don't know what I'm gonna do with my hair yet. Guys, trust the process. I swear it'll come out good at the end.
Okay, guys, so this is my makeup.
You're lying.
What is this?
I'm gonna have to change. Guys, look at how much I changed throughout, like, trying to find an outfit for today.
I'm gonna tell you guys, like, what I envisioned for, like, my hairstyle. Okay, guys, so, like, slick back right here. A little braids coming out from in the middle of that. My friends just texted me that we're not going to the Kingston until 8. It's literally 5:30. I don't know what to do now. I gotta finish my hair though, so I guess it's alright for right now. Guys, I low-key think my hair ate, but I gotta go change my shit, so BRB. Okay, guys, I gotta go to my friend's house so I could go do her hair, so bye, guys. Love you.
Hi, guys. Get ready with me for school.
Do my mascara, and then I'll be back. Putting on these eye patches while I'm gonna do my hair. Ready for the little crazy hair reveal. Okay, guys, so I want to do like a little hairstyle, but I also really, really like the ponytail. But if I was going to do a hairstyle, I wanted to do a slick back and then either two braids or two bubble braids right there. By the way, everyone asks what I use for my hair, and this is literally the only thing I use. Okay, so I'm going to slick back these two front pieces, but leave like the little pieces in the front out. I've been putting a little bit of Aquaphor on my face, kind of like for primer. Kind of got bit by a dog yesterday. So basically, me and my friend were like walking to our bus stop, right? And there's these dogs that we already know, they already know us. And then he came and bit my pinky. I'll show you guys right now. You could kind of see it. So then I went to the nurse when I got to school because I wanted an ice pack because like it hurt, you know? But the nurse wasn't there, so like the people in the office asked me what happened. And I think they called the pound, but like it wasn't his fault. Like my finger's fine. Like, I don't know why they had to call the pound. We're gonna talk about some things that I did as a kid. Okay, so I don't remember this, but my friend in elementary school said that I used to like bring a cereal box to school with slime stuff and then make slime in my desk. And like, I for real remember like taking glue from my teachers when I was in elementary school because I wanted to make slime. When I was little, I used to collect roly polies in a water bottle with my friends. I don't know what was wrong with me, guys. I don't get people that don't have recess Sundays. Because like, what are y'all doing? Like, rotting in bed? Because I literally have to have like my sheets washed, my everything shower, everything, bro. So much for 70k. Like, I don't get how I go viral on TikTok every time I like make a new Get Ready With Me account, but I love you guys so much. These next 2 months are gonna be so stressful. So for these last few steps of my makeup, I'm gonna talk about things that I love. I love, love, love getting compliments from girls. Like, they mean everything. Like, imagine walking into a bathroom and you get complimented on your looks, your outfit, your makeup. Those laughs with your friends when you literally can't breathe, and then like one of your friends starts like laughing like hecka funny, so it makes it funnier, and then you guys can't breathe. Romance books or movies. And the last one is literally all of you guys. I love all of you guys. She's got the whole wide world in her juicy fruit. He's got the whole wide world in his pants. He got the whole wide. Get ready with me while we talk about rules or things I'm gonna do with my future kids. First thing is that they are going to be able to like miss a few days of school. Cause like everyone deserves a break, and like they can just get like a mental health day. My kids will be expected to try their hardest in school, whether that's a C or an A+. Because if I know that they try their hardest, of course I'm going to be proud of them. I will try reminding my kids as much as possible that I am proud of them and that they are gorgeous or handsome. I want my kids to know that I'm always going to be there for them no matter what.
Like, I want them to know that no matter what emotions they're feeling, they can always come to me because, like, I can be their safe place.
They can have a boyfriend and girlfriend whenever they feel like they have true feelings for someone. Whether you're 13 or 17, of course, I'm going to accept it. My kids will be allowed to have sleepovers. Of course, I would, like, prefer it at my house. But if I know that, like, their parents are, like, good people and, like, you know, or even if the kid is, like, their friend is a good person, then of course I'm gonna let them go.
I'm gonna do my brows real quick and then I'll be back. Whenever my child wants to, like, start doing makeup or, like, shave or whatever, or do their eyebrows, like, I want them to be comfortable enough to tell me.
My daughter will be getting a period basket every month, and my son and daughter will be getting flowers every month. Of course, I'm going to expect them to clean their room, but if they're having a really long day and they're at school and they don't mind that, like, I can tidy up the room, I will do that.
Personally, my child will have an iPad, but they will know how to live without it. But they are not, like, anytime they are not taking it to dinner, whether it's going out or even to the family dinner table.
My children will be taught manners at a very young age. They will learn how to say please and thank you by the time they can talk, because I am not dealing with a disrespectful kid.
I was taught at a really young age, like, how to have manners and how to act around adults, and I'm really glad that my dad raised me like that, because if not, I would not be like this.
Cussing. Okay, so the way that I was raised, my dad made it clear to me that he does not care if I, like, cuss around my friends or whatever, but I'm not cussing in the household.
I'm also going to teach him that it is not okay to cuss in anyone's else household.
Because if you're being respectful in my house, you're going to be respectful in other people's house too.
My kids will also be taught to respect their teachers, but also, like, have boundaries. Like, if they're not going to let you go to the bathroom and you're going to piss yourself, you're going to walk out of the classroom.
But no, we're not yelling at the teachers for no reason, because the way that the kids disrespect the teachers right now is, like, not okay.
Anyways, that's it. Bye, guys. Love you.
Get ready with me while we figure out how much my makeup and skincare cost. Okay, so first we're going with the e.l.f. toner, and this is $8. Then we're gonna go in with the Good Molecules Hyaluronic Acid Serum. That is $5.99. Next, we're gonna go in with the CeraVe Daily Moisturizing Lotion, which is $12.39. Okay, so my skin's all prepped and ready. For mascara, I use the Telescopic Mascara, which is $10.99. And then I use the She Glam Mascara, which is $5.99. Okay, to set my brows, I use the Extreme Gel, which is $2.99, I think, at Target. Next, we're going to go in with the She Glam Birthday Skin Primer, which is $6.49. Next, we're going in with the e.l.f. Halo Glow, which is $14. Next, we're going in with the L'Oreal Lumine Glotion, which is $13.99. Now, we're going in with the BB Cream, which is $8.29. Next, we're going in with the e.l.f. Concealer for Contour, and this is $7. L'Oreal Concealer, which is $12.99. e.l.f. Coconut Setting Spray is $10. e.l.f. Blush, which is $7. L'Oreal Concealer, which is also $12.99. Now it's time to do my brows. So I use the e.l.f. Brow Pencil, which is $3, and then I use the same concealer. Next, we're going in with the Fit Me Powder, which is $7.59. Next, we're going in with the e.l.f. Bronzer, which is $7 for my nose contour. Fit Me Powder for bronzer, which is $7.59 again. Now we're gonna bake with Fit Me Juice Powder, which is $7.99. And then the Juvia's Place Blush, which is $18. Okay, we're gonna brush it off and then put setting spray on. Milani Lip Liner, which is $7.99. NYX Butter Gloss, which is $5.99. Dollar Tree Lip Oil. Wet n Wild Highlighter for $5.49. Okay guys, this is the final look and the total is right here. I hope you guys have an amazing day. Bye, guys. Love you.
Get ready with me for school.
Okay, I'm gonna change my outfit and then I'll be back.
Guys, it's finally the point where I don't have to wear a sweater outside, so we're pulling out the summer playlist. These last 2 months of school are gonna be so stressful.
I have 40 minutes to like do my makeup and stuff, so we gotta hurry up. I literally put on press-ons just to make get ready with me because I like the... Okay, we're gonna add a little bit more, but I've been doing my makeup like different recently, so we're gonna try it a little bit different today also. Okay, so I got this new primer and I got the mini one to see if I like it. But I've also heard that this like makes people's makeup patchy, so I'm kind of scared. Guys, this month I start my CASP testing and I'm so scared. And my math one's really important because since I'm in math one this year, which is freshman math and I'm an eighth grader, I have to pass my CASP. Because like imagine me having to say that I did math one twice. Like that's so embarrassing. Also, color grade season's coming up again, so I have practice today and Friday for the Cinco de Mayo parade. I'm gonna be putting this on my face today because I feel like it hasn't been looking that good without it. So color grade season coming up means another carnival. So I have a carnival to go to, I think, next month, and I'm going to Six Flags next month for choir. I just realized that this month's April, so my freaking choir thing is this month. I'm actually so hungry. I should have woke up earlier. I really want to get back into reading like a lot because like all my books are like summer romance books, so like I want to start reading them. My promotion's at the end of next month and I'm so scared. I have to start hurrying up. I'm kind of running late. This pink color is so pretty. As someone who like does TikToks for fun, I really want to get PR. Like I think it's so cool that like you can get PR and just like promote their brand. Like I would so do that. Like of course if I like the brand, because I'm gonna be honest with you guys, like you guys are my best friends. Okay, I look a little crazy, but this concealer is gonna like calm me down. But I can't wait until like I become an influencer. Like that's literally like my biggest dream. Okay, so while we're waiting for that to sit, I'm gonna do my brows real quick and I'll be back. I feel like I'm doing a full beat right now and it's kind of eating, you know. I think I'm gonna do a little video where like I do updates at like school on my makeup or like before and after school. If I could only recommend two things from my makeup, it would be these two. This concealer is so good. Like it's so like creamy. Literally almost all of my makeup brushes were like wet yesterday, so my makeup came out like not the best. This mixed with like this is like the color blush that I want, but I cannot find one that's like cheap, you know. Okay, so it says I have 6 minutes left, so we gotta hurry up because I still gotta like restrain my hair a little bit. I'm actually so hungry, like I'm literally gonna... Okay, so I think I'm gonna put like some black eyeliner like on my waterline on top. We have 3 more minutes. Oh my god, and I still have to restrain my hair real quick. Okay, bye guys, love you. Ready with me, but I had no intentions of actually getting ready for something today. I'm literally so mad because I am so tired of people right now. Like I started my period yesterday, right, in third period, and so I was already tired of people yesterday, but today's even worse because it's my second day. And I freaking fell asleep with my jeans on yesterday at 6 and I woke up at 4 in the morning today, and I freaking woke up with a big old stain right there. By the way, I get like periods like bad because I don't get them all the time, so like when I do, it's like really bad. What made it worse is that I freaking woke up with makeup on because I did not take it off last night. Okay, but when I'm on my period, I bleed a lot. So I put on 3 pads, right? Tell me why I bled through that in like 4 hours, bro. Like, hecka. Like, I like spotted like all over my sheets. I feel like I normalize talking about my period a lot. So like, if you guys don't like that, you guys should probably leave. In general, I just like don't care for talking to people, you know? But today in particular, I did not want to see no one. But of course, I knew that like there was going to be a party. So I was like, whatever, like I'll just stay in my room. Since I was going to stay in my room, you know, I was just going to do a little get ready with me to like feel put together. And then I was going to make a little video on me like making slime.
But no, because now I have to get ready and actually, bro, I literally want Canes like so bad. Like, you don't understand, like. But I also wanted the Kit Kat. Like, that's all I wanted. And my mom asked me, she was like, what do you want from the store? And I didn't answer her because I knew that she wasn't going to leave right now. And then she ended up coming back from the store and I was like, mom, I literally didn't tell you what I wanted. And she was like, well, you didn't answer me. Girl. Just know, guys, if I get my Canes tomorrow, I'm about to do a mukbang. We gotta open my new one because, because my other one is running out. Dang, okay. We're gonna let that sit for a little bit. I have these blushes that like I've had for a while, but every time I put them on, they like get patchy again and I take off my makeup. But like, should I take one for the team? Should I put it on? I think I'm about to do it, knowing that if I do it and then it comes out bad, it's gonna make me mad. But guys, I was gonna do it, okay? I was going to. But I kind of had to set my under eyes and like, I think it's gonna get patchy now. Now we're just gonna grab a brush and we're gonna. Wait, guys, it's actually crazy. Why did it actually work? We're going back to my little playlist because those songs were not me. Are we liking, like, this makeup a little bit better? Because I think I am, Megan. I think I really like these eyebrows better. I'm literally hitting the pan on this. I'm going to add a little bit of this bronzer on here. Literally, let me know if I should, like, make slime on this account because don't play. I will actually do one tonight if I'm still awake. Say matcha blush, I will literally go to you. I don't know if it's just a hurrying because it's just because I don't want to do my makeup. Like, I get ready with me for my cousins because, no. I feel like I'm really liking this makeup better, so maybe I should do it for school more often. Okay, you guys were giving me like advice on like my contour because it was really dark up here. Do you guys think I did better now? I'm not gonna take like advice as like hate, so like, you guys can tell me what's wrong with my makeup. Like, I will literally use that to fix myself. Getting so many comments like, oh, I wish my hair was straight. Girl, me too, because this is straightened hair. Like, straightened my hair the night before, and like, someone asked me for a tutorial, but I don't know what you mean. Like, what do you mean? Like, just, but like, I don't have curly hair. Like, it's just like, it's wavy, and it was curly when I was little, but I think like my hormones kind of like changed it into. And literally, not you guys asking for a hair routine because my hair is like dead. It's not dead, but like, it's not healthy. Like, you guys are calling it silky. Like, damn, I didn't know. Guys, I kind of like my hair. Like, I would do this for school. It only took like 5 minutes. I have an account where like I send like videos to like my friends. It's like very unknown though, like even to the people in my school. And like, I have a bunch of like drafts of me in there. Like, so should I use this account to like post myself on too? Guys, I literally don't know what to post on my Instagram. Like, I know that when people talk to me is because like, I really want you guys to ask questions that I can like answer in my get ready with me's. But I don't know what else. Should like I post myself, or should like I post vlogs? Like, literally tell me, bro. I'll do anything. Anyways, bye guys, love you.
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty, up where they run. Know why we stay up in this tower?
I know.
Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a
skip the drama, stay with mama.
Who's the baddest of them all? Remember me.
It's a song.
It's a song.
Get ready with me for school.
Okay guys, so I have to pick up my outfit now. Okay, so it's either gonna be flare leggings and then like this blue top, or these jeans with a brown shirt. Okay, we're gonna wear the other outfit tomorrow. To stay. Oh, I'm just a kid. Tell me why I got banned again. But since I kind of gotta stay positive, I'm literally just gonna say that like me making a new account is gonna give me more opportunities. I really want to try staying consistent with TikTok, so I'm going to try doing that with this account. Oh my god, I am white. I made an Instagram, so maybe you guys can follow that. So then I could like post like the question things, and then I could like answer those on Get Ready With Me's. I literally like love doing Get Ready With Me's. Like I literally just like talking, that's literally it. Like if someone lets me talk, I will talk their ears off. Oh my god. Tell me why we're not even on summer break and I'm already talking about how my fits are gonna eat next year. Like I love summer, but I've never had a bathing suit before. Mainly because I don't even like shorts on me, so I don't know how I'm gonna feel about a bathing suit. But like also the only places I can get bathing suits is from Hollister because they finally sell extra extra small. But literally tell me why like a bathing suit top is like $35. Don't get scared guys, this is gonna get fixed with concealer. Okay, so I dyed my hair this spring break, right? And even though I don't want to say like, oh, like I'll let people's like comments define me, if like more than 10 people comment on it and say it looks bad, I will literally go to the store and buy a new box dye because I cannot go around like knowing that like other people think my hair looks bad. Just kidding, I can't like kill my hair more. But literally if someone does, bro, I'm gonna be like sad. Like I'm gonna be like, damn, I'm walking around thinking I look good. While we're waiting for that to dry, we're gonna put on my perfumes and deodorant. Okay, but for real, I am going to lock in the semester because I had 2 B's last year and I want a 4.0 for promotion. But like the only thing that's really stopping me is PE because girl, why do I have to dress out? Okay, since like next year I'm going to be in high school, I really want to try out for sports. But don't take my word for it because I might just be all talk because like I know I am not athletic. I literally can't get over the fact that people like spend like $40 on a concealer. I think my $12 concealer is expensive, bro. But yeah, anyways, about the sports thing, I really want to become a cheerleader, but why is that like $1,000, bro? I'm over here complaining about a $12 concealer. Where am I gonna find $1,000? The real main reason why I want to join a sport is because like I want to have a bond with like teammates. I would join like volleyball, but on the real now, I'm kind of scared of getting hit by the ball, so I don't really know. Why is it that when I'm baking, I like feel like my most prettiest? Like when like I have my bake on, like I feel like I could literally just walk out. Like if that was normalized, I would walk out like that. Gotta be baking these smile lines. I'm always scared I'm one of those girls that walk around thinking they're pretty and then they're like fugly, bro. We know, because what if that's what people think about me? What if they're like, oh, she thinks she's all that? But I don't think I'm all that. I really don't. Okay, guys, this is getting serious. I got to tie up my hair, and now we're going to drench my face. Bro, someone for real got to give me Spotify Premium, because what are these ads? Okay, guys, so my lip combo is Milani Understatement Lip Liner in the color... Girl, I don't know, but... that color, and then the NYX Butter Gloss in the shade Sugar High, and then this is a She Glam like lip gloss. Bro, I remember like in the beginning of summer, I pulled out all my lashes on this eye, and now these lashes are like way thicker than these lashes. Okay, we're gonna pack my bag. We gotta take my two perfumes. Bro, like I took my Sol de Janeiro, like I would take it like every day, and it's almost gone because everyone would ask to use it. I'm not gonna tell them no.
snacks. I got Dynamites, Sour Patch Kids. Should I put these in a bag? Okay, guys, do you think I should be cool or aesthetic? Cool aesthetic. This cup is in the washing. I'm not trying to do that, so I'm going to take this one. Come on, let's go. Bye, guys. Love you.
Good morning, guys. Let's get ready for school.
Okay, guys, so I'm kind of in a rush, but I really want to curl my hair right now. I don't know how I feel about this, but we gotta start hurrying up. That I'm planning, you guys are gonna get a get ready with me every day all the way up till Sunday. It's all going to plan too because my practice got canceled this whole week, which means I'm not gonna be tired like the whole week. It's the first day of October, which is super exciting, but why is it 100 in California still? I've been rushing like so bad in the mornings. Someone please tell me a good sunscreen to use under makeup because the only one that I'm using right now is Celimax and I can't find it on Amazon. Okay guys, but I do have some announcements. So the first one is I'm gonna get my hair dyed today. Honestly, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna get, and so it's gonna be a surprise for me and you. So you guys are gonna have to wait for tomorrow's get ready with me for that, but I don't think it's gonna be like drastic. Like, I don't think it's gonna be enough for me to do a transition video on it. Secondly, my birthday is this Saturday and I will not stop reminding you guys on it because I'm so excited. I'm going to the beach for my actual birthday, and then on Sunday I'm gonna have like a little family party. And on Friday I have a football game that I'm gonna go to. Let me explain to you guys why I have not been posting like as frequently. I feel like you guys deserve an explanation, so nothing drastic's happening in my life right now. I'm fine, but I have like a lot of stuff going on. Not in a bad way though, like I'll explain my whole routine to you guys. So basically I go to school or whatever, and then after school, right after school, I go to practice. Then right after practice I go do my hours, so I don't get home until like 8:30, and at least like 3 of my teachers every day give homework, so I don't end up going to bed until like 12, which like might be normal to you guys, but I used to go to bed at 9, so like I'm still trying to like adjust to it. But yeah, once I get like used to it, I'll post normally again. I'm gonna show you guys my new body care routine because it is so good. So first I go in with the Vaseline body oil and then the EOS vanilla cashmere lotion. I just mix them both in my hands and then I rub them everywhere. I also put it on my chest and stuff. Next I go in with this little body oil and I just put it right here and right here and then right here and right here. Next we go in with the iconic vanilla Billie Eilish perfume. And then here are the three body sprays that like I would choose from. First is Sol de Janeiro 62. I'm not gonna put this on today, but this smells so good. It's from Target. And then my Bare Vanilla from Victoria's Secret. And for deodorant, I use Dove. That's it for this video, guys. I hope to be posting a lot more now. Bye, guys. Love you.
It's the first day of school. Get ready with me for the first day of school.
I was supposed to make a new playlist yesterday, but I forgot. It's the first day of freshman year and I'm actually going to cry. My skin was so nice and it decided to break out 2 days before the first day of school and not to leave by the time it's the first day of school. I know you guys can't really see it because I have the beauty filter on, because I am not letting you guys see that. It doesn't feel real yet because like I have 4 more hours until I have to actually be in school. We're gonna put some eye masks on because if you guys are gonna catch me with pimples on the first day of school, you guys are not gonna catch me with bad under eyes. I really wish I still had my first day of school get ready with me, but I do have my second day one and I was complaining about my math teacher already, so I don't know how today is gonna go. You guys are probably wondering like, what are you doing up at 3 in the morning just to go to school? And it is because we're leaving the house at 5 to go to Denny's, but the main reason we're going is because it's my first day of high school, so it's a little special. The only period I'm actually scared for is third, and that's because first of all, I have no friends. Second of all, there's gonna be sophomores in that class. I don't care what anyone says, I am so excited for high school. And yes, I know, it's not like High School Musical. I think me thinking positive is gonna help me not be nervous, so we're thinking positive. I don't even know if I'm whispering, but it's because everyone's sleeping and I don't have to wake up my parents for another 30 minutes. My mascara combo is a Shea Glam mascara and then the telescopic mascara. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna wear this green shirt, these Paxton jeans, but I don't know if I want to wear baggy jeans or flared jeans.
And now we're gonna wear my Air Forces. I'm gonna try on both jeans though, so I can show you guys.
Okay, so here are the first pair of jeans. I feel like they're just too baggy on the bottom, so we're gonna try on my flare jeans.
Okay, I think I like these better. Don't be forgetting your guys' heat protectant. Okay guys, I am very much self-aware that my eyebrows are not even, but for some reason I'm already running late. So we have to do my makeup, and then I have to take out my rollers and do my body care, and I probably still have to clean my room, so we have to hurry. I'm gonna tell you guys about my schedule. So first period I have PE, which I actually like that period because I have a lot of girls I talk to in that class. Okay, so second period I have speech and drive, and third period I have math, and I'm so scared for that class. Fourth period I have Spanish, and I have one girl that I could possibly talk to in that class. Fifth period I have honors English, and I do have a few friends in that class, like not main friends, but like I talk to them. Sixth period I have AVID, and I actually have one friend in that class, which I'm super happy about. And then last period I have it with one of my best friends, and I'm so happy because last year we had last period together, but we never sat together. What's crazy is that, like, I only have 4 more years to be a teenager. Like, what do you mean I'm not gonna be a teenage girl forever? I technically have 20 minutes, but it still doesn't feel like I'm going to school yet, which is good because when I go on first day of school, I always feel like I need to throw up. My classes are also so far apart. Like, I'm really hoping my Target package is coming today because it has my lunchbox in it. I'm gonna start taking lunch because I be starving at school. We are definitely running late, but it's okay. I ordered the Physicians Formula Bronzer because I feel like the e.l.f. bronzer doesn't do too much for me. I also forgot I need to pack like the rest of my backpack, so we're running really late because it's almost 5. It's gonna be 5 in 5 minutes. I'm so scared I'm not gonna talk today, but also I talk like so much that I talk for multiple people. I don't wanna leave my room a mess, but I think I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna take out my hair, and then I'm gonna put setting spray on my face. Okay, so I need to straighten like these parts. I'm gonna take out the top part now. We're gonna add some hair oil, and then we're gonna touch it up real quick. Okay guys, so here's my hair. I use the Dove Cucumber Deodorant, and then we use the EOS Cashmere Vanilla Lotion. Then we use the Tropic Glow Body Butter. Then we use the Sol de Janeiro Perfume, and then the Sol de Janeiro Body Spray. And then we use the Vanilla Perfume. I don't know what it's called, but it's from Target. Okay, we're gonna take my lip combo and then my perfume. Okay guys, so we're all ready for school. Bye guys, love you.